I invited did you.
There you go. I think everything's taken to watch him. He's gonna watch on the iPad.
Can't.
You get off your phone. You can't really say crap or cat. Yo, you dumb bitch. I was like, pulled out my house. Am I supposed to kill her? Are you watching? No one's watching. Stream.
I'm shooting.
Fuck.
Walking the reindeer to speed is fine.
Oh god, it's only go five. Why do I only go five?
Fuck you! I'm gonna go fuck that wow.
Do you know how many people we come across on Nightclubs Live that were just like, are you guys just a little boy?
Wait,
no, I wouldn't recommend that.
More Sophie than me.
Wait, about what were you saying, Judy?
Nothing.
Oh, hi, guy. Oh, that was the wrong button. Ah, we did Nexus plays. I can kick. Whoa, that's not a kick.
He's laughing at you.
Parry him?
You just parry him.
Not kick. I said. L1 and R1 is kick. Or L3, sir.
L1.
You have to push it forward.
You have to push it forward.
I am pushing it forward. It's not doing anything. Oh, it's fucking timed. It's retarded. I'm not going to use that. L2 parry, repel attack. R1 post after a successful parry. I can do that. I'm a parry.
It's very hard to do.
Wow.
Well, it's not very hard to do. It's very hard to do when you want. Yeah.
Wow. How do I do the magix?
How do you do the magic?
Go into your inventory and look to see if you have your stave equipped.
How do I go into my inventory?
Yeah, look at that.
That's how your inventory, that's your equipment screen. Your inventory is the second option. Yes, you have your staff equipped. Hit right when you're like not on a menu, and then you'll switch your weapon.
You can.
It uses magic though. And then if you want to switch with magic, you hit up on the D-pad.
He's making noises.
Yeah, it's the same one. No, a different one.
Hit up on the D-pad.
I did!
I was looking at Hogwarts!
Okay. In a solo arrow is a less powerful version of Greatsword. Maybe the other one was homing. I really don't know. I don't know
what,
which one you start with.
What's that one thing? My Immortal? It's like My Immortal, isn't it?
Who of these uses best is gonna kill my first enemy?
See, Callum is like me, where he played like a little bit of another.
This is luring me into a false sense of security. Things are turning too easy. I don't like it.
Pretty okay. I mean, Fernando died out of it like I think 2 times. I got on my first try. I don't know how no one did.
He's probably gonna die like 5 times. If it's anything like how I play, I die like 5 times.
I've always found that feature where if you start and stuff, it just finally went away.
Oh.
Beep! It's a very sad O.
How do I dash? It tells me how to jump while dashing, but now how to dash. Am I dashing now? Is this dashing? You want to hold it in? I'll just tap it. Oh, I'm not dashing. I'm really not dashing. I need a hold circle.
You hold circle to dash, and you hit L3 to jump.
I hit a circle to jump.
Don't have it in circle to jump. It's bad. Just leave it. Leave everything on default.
You want Gad? Go for me. Come on, Gad. Do it. That didn't work.
I remember
Dark Souls 2, I kind of made you, like,
use it,
but it's really stupid right now, so we should
just
keep it to
L3. Okie dokie. Also, you waste a lot of stamina. Once you figure out how many hits it takes to kill somebody, just stop hitting. Also, your stamina recovers slower when your shield is up. I don't know if you remember that. And...
Now who's wasting stamina? Now who's wasting stamina?
Now, when you dodge, you have, like, a second of it. Like, right before something hits you.
Would you never grab your hotel? That's my thing.
Even though Fernando and I are actually going to be going out of our way to carry Calum through the entire game, any
that's fucking amazing.
Wow. I can see why people died here now. Because they're stupid and went towards the enemy. I can do that again. Everything from a distance.
Also, you kind of want to learn how to not use your shield and just dodge attacks. Because
yeah.
You use more stamina blocking an attack than you do dodging.
Beep! Oh. Welcome
also,
to me.
Your only goal besides beating the first boss is to level up to, like, level, I'd say, like, 20. Maybe even 15, so that we can actually have
the summon up, so that we can help. That was so fucking easy the
first time. Yep. Why aren't you locking
on? Because I can't lock on because I sat down.
Yes, you can.
I can't, I'm trying, it keeps just... so fire.
Because they don't have any
toys. Oh, come on.
How is this 5? This is like 2-3. This is not 5.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's
Fromage. Looks like it's cheesecake.
I have to bed down here. Will it respawn?
Destroy the final Fromage.
What the fuck is it? I'm not French. Oh my god, they came back!
You keep saying Flamands over there, I don't know why.
What?
You keep saying Flamands here, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Hey, Mr. Invisible Person, you toast jelly of my swagger.
Cal, how do you feel about Flamange?
What the fuck is Flamange? Stop saying words.
Not remember that
match
video?
Oh my god, I'm reading all of them. It's a camper cliff, I should kick him off. Whoa! Whoa! Crazy bitch! Where's that guy that's down there? Hey, guy. This is how we be a dick. I fucking heard that shit. That's what happened there. Okay, so what's the game on about running and jumping for? Oh, no, shout, watch me. But...
He's very proud of you.
Why is it telling me to run on jump? There's something to run on jump too. Where was that? Let's chop down. Now where's... How do I get to that guy? I wanna get to that guy!
I'm
not
gonna eat it.
I'm not gonna bear. No, tell me how to get up there. Yeah, how do I do that? Oh, I have to dash. Oh, off there. What's this say?
Yeah, just jump down and eat
and
shit.
If you change your controls to make it so you jump using circle, please change it back.
I haven't. What was that? I'm calling air one to plunge attack.
In the back!
It's where my dad.
Oh, there's different things with Minecraft, but I like, oh my god, they all look the same.
I'll invite Gnome to a stream because he's desperately trying to watch. How do I invite people to a stream? Got to do that. Invite players. I'll just invite him.
I whore, dude. I'm a food whore.
What a dumbass. Noah, is this the first boss? Is he gonna murder me?
Yeah.
As you run away, you little bitch. That's like.
I broke the guy, Steven. That's mine. I'm about to ask you guys. Guess what? You drank mine, I'm gonna drink yours.
No, you can't hurt it until you pull the sword out, and you're just wasting mana.
You have to go up to it, in its face, so I can kick your ass.
Yeah, you might want to use the Ash Nestus.
The what?
Down on the deep path and hit square.
Flu drink.
The fuck?
No, why does he have like a Last Plagas on his back?
Because Last Plagas totally is a this game.
This is my sword totally. Now.
It's Last Plagas.
Ow. That's not normal. That's not normal. That's not normal. It was going well until he started hitting me.
Oh, you didn't dodge that. Not bad. Did about as well as Fernando. We fair, me and Fernando haven't played like any solo games in like a while. Actually,
yeah.
No, here's from Bloodborne. That's why he does so well.
I finished it. I feel like shit, but I finished it. Yay! The fuck? Do you like my house?
I'm fast to try and do the same thing again. I don't know your tricks.
What?
I don't forget to think of yourself when you die.
I know.
You can't level up till you get the Firelink Shrine. That's not for a while.
Can you get off of my property? You feel like a fucking... Get off of my property.
Deal with that.
Rita.
You didn't even dash. Yeah, that can be mean as
you
well.
You don't even dash.
It doesn't even lift.
What do you mean lift? You haven't lifted in months.
Were you amazed in the last game?
No, no.
You were trying to get
your
strength build.
Oh my god.
We need to get rid of that
effect. Whatever I want.
He did the oh my god thing
he did. He did what?
Sophie always says that. She just like whispers very angrily to herself. Oh my god.
Who does that?
Sophie does.
Who what? What are you on about?
Nothing.
Oh my god, I keep missing. This better be fucking worth it, Noah.
You keep almost falling off the cliff. How are you missing so badly?
Yeah!
What does supply line mean?
Supply line is when you can link two settlements so that they have.
Not like the. I can't go food. Why is it all smoky? What have I done? Why is it? Oh god, I don't do that. Are you gonna be awake now? It's cheating!
He's cheating!
Than all the average people.
Thanks, I'm doing better than someone who's never played, even though I have played before.
Oh my god.
I mean, you almost fell in that.
That's exactly what I said, you just repeated what I said. Okay.
If he is attacking someone to the point where you can't get like any magic in him.
What disgusting, that's my cake! Shut up! No.
It's not giving you any kind of attack spell, then just switch to, the regular full arrow, not a heavy full arrow. It takes longer to cast. It does more damage, but it takes longer to cast.
Yeah.
You could fucking know that earlier. There's that thing
there. You had known earlier, I think? Oh, yeah, you can hear everything going. Okay. Boop. Shut up. Oh, I'm glad they took out all the fucking music from like New Vegas. Vegas.
Why?
Do you hate the music from New Vegas? Well?
I love the music from New Vegas.
No, it's awful. What are you talking about?
I like music.
Three better. This is good, but like three is a lot better.
Why the hell did you not tell me about the fucking grenade down there? Noah? A horrible friend.
There's no such thing as a grenade. Also, Fernando's in the chat.
Yay,
yeah, I've noticed
hello.
I've been getting comments, but I don't have voice to check chat on. I guess I'll have to put that on just for him. System language, English. No. I can't put text to voice thing on because that means I have to close the game to change the system language. So, it's a bad idea. What I can do though is. Do Fernando. Let's see. Yes. Message to spectators, I don't have one. Back on color, let's make it. That'll do. There we go.
There you go, eat it.
I only know when you feel shame.
Those are not say anyways.
I'm gonna drink my drink now. How would you two feel if, like, Red Bull did a sponsorship with Dark Souls and the next game, instead of Estus Flash, you had Red Bull?
Also, no, it's not. It's fucking Ember. You're eating fire. You drink fire. That's what it is. You're drinking...
Fire. Yes. Status view skill. I'm going to. I'm working on it. I have slightly more pressing concerns right now in relation to my own mom. What I'm doing, I'm just surviving, I'm not fighting, I'm too scared. I'm nobody if I kill him. Ah! So close. It oh so far.
Amen.
What do you say? Yeah, I can just get these guys out. I'll wake them up. Oh, for God's sake! Wake up. People are so stupid. I didn't die. I just, like I said, I killed it. And I'm just like, I'm gonna leave Blavis there because I'm so cool. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's happened.
Fernando, if you could post what level you are in the chat, so I can, like, put that in, so I know how...
Fuck you, Fernando! I mean, I had a picture come back who I don't know. You're a dick. I hope you get stabbed in your sleep. Look who's dead! Look who's dead! So where do I equip, like, booms? If I have them. Where do I get booms, and where do I equip booms? Inventory. Booms. Zoom over here. So. Switch. No. Simple. That's better. I don't. What? Oh. Okay. No. If Nando, how do I do it? How do I do the thing?
Hey Callum.
How do I equip booms?
I'm gonna be right... What?
How do I equip
bombs?
Yeah, firebomb. How do I equip it? It's like a thing, so I can use it.
You go into your inventory and see like those 10 slots that your like Estus flask and your Ashen Estus flask and like those two things are in.
Yeah.
All of the other 8 slots are things you can click on and then you could, you know, put something in your inventory inside there. Weapons go in the weapon slots at the top.
How do I use them?
Same way you use the Estus flasks.
How do I equip them and use them?
Same way you use the Estus flasks.
So switching with... That's not doing it though. It's just have the two. I want to have a bomb to switch between as well. How do I do that?
Yeah, you go into your inventory.
I'm in the inventory.
Remember where I said...
I'm in the inventory looking at the firebomb now.
No, sorry, not... No, you're at your inventory. I meant your equipment page.
With equipment, right. Over there.
And then at the very bottom. Yeah, at the very bottom.
Thanks for being useless, Noah. Really useless.
I wasn't at the iPad to see what you were talking about. I thought you were assuming.
I think Noah wants to be in the party for some reason so he can complain about shit. Fucking party.
If you teach invite me to the party, he's gonna be like me, but actually bad at teaching you. He's gonna be like, no, Calum, you have to roll. Do that now because you won't need to know that now.
You'll need to learn it later. And if you don't learn it later, you will die. And
you'll die.
So
yeah.
Well, Fernando and I will. Oh, by the way, Fernando, assuming that you haven't leveled up to level 40, the lowest level you have to be, Callum, for any of us to be so.
Yes. Why are you not watching?
Yeah, we're 20 seconds ahead, remember. Earlier he was in his equipment page, which I had called inventory, and He's played Dark Souls 2 before, but he doesn't remember. And then look at gold. The only other thing I was gonna tell him is like going to get stuff from the grocery store.
Maybe it is.
Your goal basically is to get to level 20 and then you just
have to
ow. Because Andrew and I are not level. Well, actually, no, I think Andrew has 42. So. Oh, right. No, I thought that was the only enemy. Yeah, you're right, you're right. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Our goal is to teach Callum how to survive the dishwasher. Not to beat him by himself. We just need him to survive so we can take care of the pop for him. He's doing pretty good. Yeah. I know. He's doing pretty good. I told you, like, he wasn't bad at Dark when he played Dark Souls 2. In fact, he actually had a much lower build. He would carry an ultra great sword to a great shield.
Okay.
And there was one point where he wielded great shield. But, do you remember that one part in Dark Souls 2 where you had to get past the, giant fucking, not giant, in the deep woods, where the Colosseum was? With the, you had to go up the hill, like, around the, like, the mountain bit, and go across the bridge to get to the Colosseum to fight the boss that was, like, on chariots. I can't remember what it was called. It was on chariots. It was, like, it was going around in a circle, and it was, the last boss you beat is the one after that, I think, which was
share your audio so Fernando can hear you, because apparently he can't. Share your audio.
Go into the party chat, and then go to party settings, and then it should be under share audio or something. And it says always allow, or just for this party chat. The last one he beat was that one, I can't remember what it was called, but it was like the one you got the warp scimitar sword from. The dancer pirate thing? Pirate dancer? With the two, like, add-ons that were attacking? It was in the pirate ship.
Oh.
And the fancy town. Yeah, that one. That was the last one he had beaten. Sorry, I was wrong. So he actually got pretty good ways before he just lost interest in playing.
Anyways, Dark Souls 2 sucks, so I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Dark Souls 2.
Like,
Dark Souls
2. After playing Dark Souls 3 for a little bit, I'm just like, why did Dark Souls 2 just feel so weird compared to all the other ones? Like, the physics engine was completely different. The gameplay just felt off, and it's like, why did we play it for so long? and then looking at the way that they did the lore in Dark Souls 3, it's just like, this just feels like it's like what Dark Souls 2 should have been. Dark Souls 2 like felt like, I don't know what it was about Dark Souls 2 that felt more Eastern, like when
and
it
there
came
was too much dialogue in Dark Souls 2, like characters would like just spew information.
Go on,
yeah.
Dark Souls 1 was like super like medieval European, and then Dark Souls 2 was, I don't know, it just felt like it went even further east for like in terms of lore. Like there's like dragon valleys, and I mean, to be fair, that dragon fight in that is probably one of the coolest fights I've ever had, but the bosses weren't designed very well for the most part, besides a couple of them, which are actually decent designs. A lot of it just felt so weird. Enemies felt a little more random. It didn't really teach you properly. It was weird because it had more of a tutorial than this one does. Like this one, like, is just like all the other Souls games, whereas here's a button on the ground, if you click it, it tells you some stats. Before, it felt like it was really just like, do this, and you have to do it.
Yeah, exactly. There's a lot of people.
Woo!
Although the only thing about this one is that the color palette, it's very samey so far. I mean, Fernando and I haven't gotten further than
I beat Abyss Watchers,
and then I helped him beat the Abyss Watchers, and then he helped me beat the Deacon, we're gonna do that today, but,
you did Abyss Watchers before you did Deacon?
Yes.
Because Abyss Watchers are harder. No, well, I mean, technically, it makes sense to you, like, put the save and then Deacon,
I felt kind of happy because I did the Abyss Watcher solo. Like 5 times, but I felt happy about that. And then when I fought it with Fernando, it was just like... I think he didn't quite, expect some of the new sets. And so he... ended up getting killed by the dash move. Not the dash move, the flying dash, where you're swinging the sword around the ground. And then when he got this second form, he did that against expected fire damage. And I think he got killed by that almost immediately. And then the second time he beat it. And what ended up happening was good. I wanted to get that, but I was like, I went through every Souls game with Artorias' great sword, so I'm gonna do the same thing with this game. And then on New Game Plus, because I actually want to do New Game Plus, I was going to get the Faerun Greatsword, and I was going to do the rest of the second playthrough with that one, because I like a new set for that one. And I was just like, the first part of the game, my first playthrough, I want to do every other Souls game I've done, where I don't really use the shield very often. But I use it to cover up my mistakes by blocking occasionally. And then the second playthrough, when I actually know what enemies do what, I'm going to go with the parrying dagger, Faerun Greatsword. So I just don't have to be weighed down by a shield. Although I think it balances out if I don't have a shield, but I have an ultra greatsword. And then I'll just dodge and parry. So, because I'll be able to have more of a learning curve if I just went in straight with a Faerun Greatsword. That being said, I don't know how Cal was gonna go with his strength build from last time, so I was gonna say, hey, you should go and get the first greatsword you can get from the rotted greatwood. But then you went into the sorcerer playthrough, so I was like, okay, so that means that he's perfect for the Crystal Sage rapier.
Uh-huh, got him on mana this time.
They buffed the spell.
They buff spells again?
No, they buffed the Crystal Sage spell.
Recently?
Yeah, they dropped
that.
Don't
miss.
What was it again?
Talon takes both right every time.
That being said, I also wanted to wait to see if they're going to be able to play a great sword, because it's having some problems in PvP. It's not having problems in PvP, especially with the PvP effort. But because so many people are using it, it might look like there's a problem with it, but I think it's just a lot of people are using it. So I hope they don't, nerf it or anything. But if they do, then I'll be able to know, ahead of time.
Son of a bitch!
Because I know for a fact that people are using the Dark Sword like crazy. I don't know if they've nerfed that already, but I know that, I heard about that being a problem. Because apparently it does, the same amount of damage that an Ultra Greatsword would do.
Should I invite Fernando to a chat so he can actually talk to us?
I don't think he's at home, I don't know. Ask him.
No, should I invite you to a chat so he can actually talk to us? are watching me fail miserably.
Yeah, Fernando, I'm level 39, I think, going on to 40 because I want to actually use the Artorias Greatsword, which is a bit of a bad idea because I've been using the broadsword for the entire time, so I'd have to completely relearn every moveset. I kind of like being fast, I don't like being slow anymore. I don't know what I want to do in this playthrough. I feel like I use great swords too much in Dark Souls, and once I get the board down, I'm just like super fast. Like all of the attacks, all the weapons I used were like quick attacks. And I don't know.
What weapon was the sorcerer fight with that Callum was using?
Is that guy an outbreaker?
Yep. No, he's dead.
Yeah, he's using the outbreaker. He started with a Mailbreaker, and I don't know what staff he started with, but he starts with a Heavy Soul Arrow and Soul Arrow. And he's been doing a little better because I told him that Heavy Soul Arrow takes longer time to cast, so he's not able to actually cast that damage. So I was going to suggest that, like, because you're doing better at getting there without, like, thingy, Calum, you should start, like, using Heavy Soul Arrow when you dodge a flurry of attacks. You just no wonder you can't block it with two-handed. There you go. When you dodge a flurry of attacks, then you could use like the time in between to use a Heavy Soul Arrow, but only once, and then immediately like switch back to dodging. Or you can try to rely on using melee and dodging for like chip damage. Not chip damage, that's the wrong thing.
How do I do a 200 attack? Oh, it's L2, L1. Never mind. I know.
Now, two-handed means that you tap triangle and you flip your right-handed weapon.
I know, I'm doing it. Shut up. Okay. I know what 200 is. I was asking how I used
to. Okay. What are the FP skills for magic? Like, does it just make it so you cast magic harder and do more damage?
There's different ones. It depends on the catalyst you have. But wait, before I answer that, Callum, you also have a charge attack with R2. So L2 is using up your FP that you use for spells, but if you hold R2, it'll be a different kind of charge attack. Something to keep in mind.
That way.
But yeah, some catalysts will have it so that if you use a weapon art, it'll cast a spell but with increased poise so that you can't get interrupted as easily. And some faith ones will see you while you're working on, or something like that.
I'm gonna go back through certain areas and start like looking for things that Calum can use. Cause I think you can get a pretty good set early on that gives you like good. I think what you're gonna wanna do, like, and not want to do because that probably puts too much on your mind, but over time, you're gonna want to try to even out your build so that you're light, but you can absorb physical damage. Because you're a magic user, so you can easily do magic damage, but there aren't a lot of magic enemies in the beginning of the game that you have to worry about. So, Fernando and I don't know if Noam has a character that can be summoned. Actually, no, I might make another character just to, like, run through the game.
Any character can summon, because password is...
We're gonna try to lead you to, like, conversations with us, like, we've already got our team So the first thing I taught you how to do is get your souls before anything else.
The second thing you should learn is not to worry if you lose your souls. Because it's easy. I mean, obviously everyone gets frustrated if you lose your souls, and it is frustrating, but...
I think
the first
thing I should learn is not how to not die. I think that's most important.
Well, that too. But the thing is, when you get later in the game, you're going to get lots of souls. So it's only frustrating to lose souls at the beginning of the game.
I'm trying to think of what I can say to him. As far as actual like attacks go, when I would say the rule of thumb generally is like depending on the enemy's moveset, the bigger it is, the closer you want to stay so that you can avoid the hitboxes. And so it's easier to predict a lot of their attacks because they have a wider range of attack. Or not a wider range, but their attacks have a wider range to it. So like, when it goes into its second form, it starts to use like left and right. So the closer you are, if you can just kind of like roll behind it, then you'll avoid most of it. And then it will like tend to use attacks that this one I don't think has any attacks that make it like spin around because it knows that you're behind it. Because a lot of bosses eventually will actually start to attack behind it because it knows you're right there. Like the we're coaching Callum.
Alright.
She just broke in and just like yelled at me. Sorry, you okay? Ow!
Okay, this game takes a lot from Bloodborne in that it's really useful to roll into enemies. So if you can dodge an attack by rolling towards an enemy, like aggressive hit out, and you can roll
again. So great like advice, Gnome, I just got hit. I'm doing what you say, bro.
No, you don't want to roll into the attacks, but
not into the attack, but you want to take the dodge attack by rolling towards the bottom. No,
I'm going to go real quick to get restored, but I just say reword what you're saying. Because, like, teach him about how, like, rolling gives you, invincibility for a second. Like,
I think it does.
I moved out, thanks. I can't actually hear the conversation you're having. How about last one?
Rolling gives you a short frame of invincibility, so if you roll at the right time, it doesn't matter. Like,
I have blood packs in here. Makes sense. I found ice cold Nuka Cherry. Yeah, Nuka Cherry. I don't know what the fuck's up with that. I found it in the middle of a fucking hallway. Excuse me, I just broke in. There's no reason why it should be ice cold.
What are you eating? Ice cream?
No.
No. I bought.
Just so you know, Count, like, what I meant about that is that your goal isn't necessarily to avoid the area to use your invincibility to avoid. That's the one you're trying to avoid the damage. You want to avoid the attack eventually because ignores the roll, so you want to actually get away. But there's a lot of time for you, like towards the beginning of the game.
Yeah, and a really important part of combat is learning how to not just roll away from an attack, but to roll through an attack. Because you have like a short invincibility, like I was saying, where you can roll through it. So what I was trying to say is that if you can learn that frame of invincibility and learn the attack, the ideal with an enemy like this, the boss like this, is that, or like an arrow guy, for example, is if you roll through the arrow.
You two are fucking terrible teachers. This is like going to a fourth-grade class and saying, oh, well done, class, you've learned how to do 1+1. Let's now do trigonometry.
Oh, God, I hate that shit.
I like when you, like, I guess we start with some of the shots. I still want to keep that.
my god.
you killed him! Nice.
After gestures. I'm on fire now.
Yeah, I realize if you're playing as a sorcerer, I guess you don't really want to be dodging towards the enemy because you want to be staying away and remain in the
shit.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
You can use my Stuart Ashen's flask.
You missed a bonfire. Go back and get that bonfire.
Bonfire, fuck you.
Go back and get the bonfire.
Whenever you kill a boss, a bonfire spawns there.
Yeah, middle.
Please.
Also, you got embered. You have more health right now. Mm-hmm.
Oh, here's Ember being good. Being embered good, even.
Ember is awesome. Trust me. I actually have no idea what Ember is exactly. I just know it's a good thing, I think.
It is a good thing.
Yeah, listen to Noam. He knows more than I do. I don't know shit.
How's watching Dark Souls then, Judy?
I'm not watching Dark Souls, I'm actually just playing Hot.
He's gonna shank me! So you get playing like a spastic.
Wish you would shank you.
Nando, I have not got good. I will not get good for a long, long, long time.
Why isn't Fernando in the chat anyways?
Because he's busy,
apparently. I think he's busy.
I got a homeward bone. It's like homeward bound, it's getting spelled.
Also, that was good. I mean, you learned how to dodge that boss's attacks. That was pretty good.
Yeah, I learned his pattern and shit. What's that message? I didn't read it. Stupid, like, herpy derp, I died. That begins, praise the sun. Don't like that. I'm a horrible person. What kind of
right
now? Good luck! Fuck you.
Wow, despair. Why are you disparaging?
I took the blood stain. What's happening? Where is he?
Okay,
he fell off a fucking cliff, didn't he? I guess, yeah. You snot!
What?
Oh fuck! Peeps!
How can I get this smart inside?
Go man.
I don't know if I'd rather, like, on the one hand, it's kind of too bad that I get your audio and then 20 seconds later see what's happening on screen. But on the other hand, it's kind of funny to, like, hear what you say and then 20
drinking
seconds later
see
what I said.
Drinking an Estus Blast, you. My thing, you don't like to drink shit. Dick.
So, Callum, do you know how to kick?
Yeah, don't care. I'm not gonna do it. Stupid.
Okay, yeah, I honestly, you don't need to. I didn't use it the first playthrough. It is useful if, like, someone's holding up a shield. If someone's holding up a shield and you kick it, you can usually break the guard and get a critical attack.
How come these bloodstains aren't working? Do I have to hold it? I'm touching X, nothing's happening. No one's appearing and dying in front of me for me to laugh at. What's the game over?
Oh my god.
Hey, I think I'm a tree. Climb into the tree. East, west.
I'm not sure why the blood thing was
wrong. Yes! Go! Hey, dead guy.
What did Fernando just say? Fernando, what are you saying? cannot understand.
He said, "The Judy goes Griffin."
Griffin? Griffin?
Griffin.
Griffin. What?
I don't know.
Shut up.
I'm not gonna let you forget about it too, you know.
I don't think Griffin is a sound of a snort.
What does Griffin mean?
Oh, I'm stuck. I don't want to go anymore. I'm over.
I once actually got stuck in Dark Souls 3. Like, I got, like, trapped, like, in between a rock, and it like, automatically killed me. It's kind of weird. Uh-huh.
Which girl's annoying, Noah or Callum?
Who said a girl's annoying? What?
He says it above him, fucking click his legs with a free flamingo or flamong. Flamingo.
Flamingo.
This blood stain is broken. All of them are broken.
Yeah, I don't know why this blood stain's not working. It's weird. I have no idea. I don't usually click blood stains, honestly.
Wish you can build ponds and like all that.
Ponds.
I'm really sad you can't build ponds.
Got amber, yay. I don't know where that's far, but I got one. I don't think it's healthy to be this on fire. No, that's like the blood of a virgin goat, Judy. I'm happy with that.
I go through
the big archway. That is like very obvious and easy to see.
Oh.
This is welcoming.
I love that
one. Ooh, oh, that chair, that's a big chair. It's like a big, massive. Wait, what? How come? Well, that doesn't make any sense. See, Angie? There's another guy with a massive shield. I don't think I should attack that guy, don't I? But oh, he's a happy people. Hope he's happy.
Ah, another
no
one.
No one's a happy person in Dark Souls.
That's
we are
true.
Not alone.
What's his face?
Katarina?
Yeah, Katarina.
Not good enough.
Gives me conniptions.
Only happy person.
And they'd have us seek the lords of cinder and return them to their
mortal
friends.
Actually, there's not really another character that's kind of, I don't know if it's happy as ever. He's like kind of
true
energetic.
Legends with the metal
I don't
want to
say
fire.
Yeah.
Not fit to lick their boots.
I'm not seeing you talking about Soul Air, but this isn't the right game.
No, yeah.
Don't you think?
That's what you want to say.
Welcome
bitch.
To the bonfire, unkindled one.
You're a bit happy.
I'm a fire king.
Okay,
I tend to the flame and tend
I'll tell
to
him,
the
I'll tell him a lot of characters will give you an extra dialogue if you talk to them.
The lords have left
so
their
like,
thrones. And
yes,
like,
keep
you,
yeah, keep talking to them. And you may get stuck there. You'll know that you're at the end of their dialogue because they'll either repeat something they already said, or
then
yeah,
touch
yeah,
the darkness within
said,
me.
So if they repeat something they already said, then you're done.
Take dialogue. Nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
For now.
Magic. I want to do better magic.
Just if you're thinking about, when you're thinking about leveling up, I mean technically you could do anything, and leveling up just intelligence is viable, but it's probably harder to play just with sorcery. You'd probably better off for a first playthrough to level up like a mix of sorcery and either dexterity or strength. It's up to you. I mean, you could do it. Just you can do just intelligence, but you might have a more limited first experience. Also, another safe thing to do is if you're not sure what you want to level up yet. Then you can just like level up vigor and endurance because those give you HP and stamina. And then once you like decide what weapons you want to use or what spells you want to use, then you can start leveling up and stuff to be able to use that. Because like vigor is never a bad stat to get, endurance is pretty safe to get.
Farewell,
question one.
Shut up.
You just tell him to shut up. You're so fucking rude. Holy shit.
Everyone is so stupid. I don't know with my own message. Do I get rid of it? I don't want to say up. Oh. Okay, I can only have one. Do.
Could this be a duet?
That's awful. I hate everything.
Yeah.
Fuck up, Noah, you automatopoeist shit.
Any kind of
no. Oh, no.
Another one. Well, you're not just
making
or asking us the talking truth.
Is he trying to say onomatopoeia? Is that what he's trying to say?
What a sick. Asking us the talking.
You tell me I get shit from talking to him, Noam. You lie. I didn't get shit from talking to him. Won't do it again. Yeah, it's more of a matter of fact. Oh, this one's working. Run away! Run away! Okay, note to self, don't do that.
A pleasure to make thy acquaintance. I am but a humble handmaid of weapons. I've lots of little things to eat, and yes, I'm undead too.
Bloody expensive.
But not so ashen one. Fetch soul. And bring them to me.
Short little bit. Should be able to touch them as well.
No.
Self. Oh, you're so good. You look like an egg. Where do I find the weapons? I want to find, like, no steps.
What?
Shit.
Wait, where did you find what?
How do I learn spells? Oh, there we go.
Oh, it's gonna be a while before you can learn many different intelligence spells. Well, not that long. It's not that long, but like not from the beginning. So yeah, there's like a couple spells there, but I think you already have them. I guess you don't understand that, right? But yeah, that's kind of one of the reasons why it makes sense to not just level up intelligence for your first playthrough, because it's easier to find weapons than it is to find spells, I think. That is it. Chime would be for faith spells. So you don't need your intelligence.
There's so much fucking information on screen, I don't know what I'm actually looking at right now.
So like faith is miracles and intelligence is associated. Do you know how to look at the description of items, by the way?
Yeah. No idea.
Have you not done that yet?
Square is looking at the description.
I'm already doing it.
Be sure to bring more souls.
Yeah, you gotta read every single description. Otherwise, you're not a real Dark Souls player.
Yeah.
Wow, you're a shit blacksmith. Actually, I'm gonna put it in fire, so it's actually just hitting a head. He's not doing anything. He's just hitting a bit of cold metal with a cold hammer. No. He hasn't even heated it. There isn't even a kill here. What are you doing? You are such an idiot. I should kill you right now.
Well.
It would be great if, like, at the end of the game, like, that sword that he's been working on the whole game turns into, like, amazing sword.
I care what you have to say, yourself.
Pretty be careful. I don't want to see
yeah,
sniff
it would be
a
really
bad idea to
play your blacksmith. And it's Andre. How do you want to hurt Andre?
Because he's a fucking idiot. He doesn't know what he's doing.
He knows exactly what he's doing. Look at those muscles.
He's not even hitting the sword. He's just hitting a cold sword with a hammer. He's never gonna kill. He's not doing anything to that sword except destroying it. Fucking idiot. But plus the hammer's not like bouncing when he hits, so he's just doing everything wrong. His tools are lying on the floor. There's a perfectly good table here, you.
You know what? Andre is a better blacksmith than you.
Oh. I don't think he is! At least I'd fucking heat this fucking sword first. Fucking intelligence compelled without a fucking sea sponge. I trust a sea sponge more of my fucking blacksmithing than him. And you'll be dead!
Sea sponge are actually pretty intelligent emotionally, so don't talk shit about sea sponges, guys. Think of SpongeBob.
SpongeBob isn't intelligent. Couldn't work out how to open Patrick's secret box. I think he's dead.
He has a job.
There's a fry cook where he gets paid minimum wage by his cheapskate boss. A job at a place which Patrick was also able to get a job. Clearly he
really?
That was but yeah, good. Job. He got Squidward's job, don't you remember? Saying hello. The people following up saying, hello, this is Chris Gifford. No, this is Patrick. Well, you don't remember that. You clearly are not a SpongeBob.
Does that have sizes? No, I stopped watching after a while.
Your places all look eerie. I don't know where I'm going anymore. I've run out of places to look at. Oh, look at that little bit. Ooh, he's doing a shipload dance. Where'd I go? What am I doing?
Talk to
who? Stupid woman.
You can talk to your fire to be sure that she's not.
Ashen, produce the coils. The mark of ash will gut to loss.
You're kind of. Actually, it's kind of weird. We're in the right spot to do to what you need to do. It's just, the prompt is kind of weird. But.
If it produce a boiled sword.
Yeah. Just walk around it. Walk around it until the prompt shows up. I don't know why that prompt is so finicky. You're in the red spot. You don't need to go into your menu. You just have to like it'll just give you the prompt to produce it.
That is a pretend. What the I didn't. Oh. Can I take it out again?
There you go.
Fuck are you, stupid.
Oh yeah, I can't take it out again. Stuck in there now.
What do you want now?
Produce the coins.
I've already done that, stupid. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee. Every one of his gamers is a complete fuckwit and I hate all of them.
Yeah.
Really?
He's very proud of
you. Go back to your bonfire, you didn't look too carefully.
Fucking
yeah. Yeah, you put the sword in there already.
No, the blacksmith's a fuckwit.
He hates the blacksmith, he thinks the blacksmith is part of him.
You never met that one though, he's from Dark Souls 1.
He's still fucking retarded. He's the shittiest blacksmith ever.
He's still retarded.
Maybe he's just trying to make the best sword ever.
Yeah.
He's not even heated the metal! He's stupid!
Count! Look where you can travel to, near the bonfire.
Why do I have to travel?
I feel like Tevlon has sizes to him. I'm very sad by that. What determines the size?
I won't go there. This place is horrible. That's where I was. That's where I murdered the guy. That is where I am. I use the power.
I snorted. They made fun of me for it.
She did. Your girlfriend snorts when she laughs at you. No. It wasn't like a cute snort either. It was like a proper fucking pig snort. I was like. You little piggy, Judy.
From Stanley.
Yeah, stupid. Ooh, specific duty. Ah, guess I'll go upstairs. Yeah. You didn't must do what? Opens it up!
Yeah, so no one I'm talking about.
You open the window. We have to open both. It's not necessary. Put my thoughts
on
one.
What's that, baby? Anyway.
And it made more hurts.
He did.
Judy, did you ever draw a picture of a pimp fly?
No, I keep forgetting.
Me and Fernando were talking about it. We imagine like a little fly. He has like a little pimp jacket, but instead of like purple, it's made out of like, well, it's like made out of lint, and it has little bits of blue in it, like that sparkly. And his pimp cane is like a little tiny bit of orange plastic with a stick, like passing to a bubble gum or something. He has like little tiny bits, and he has shutter shades, which he somehow found in a fly size. You were talking about because Fernando was saying there was a fly flying around him, annoying him. And I said I think it would be more annoying if it was walking. And then he's not like walk across his desk and then bitch slap another fly. Instead of asking it where his money is. Where's my money? So yeah, you need to be off pimp fly. I've left all these perfectly good chairs out. They aren't even like moldy or nothing, they're just like perfectly good. Break it off, I'm ruin it.
My bets are
that guy. I vote that guy. Okay. You seem nice.
The dragon.
Judy, do you draw a lot?
Not as much as I used to.
By like with what do you draw with? Like by hand or computer?
By hand. You like markers and stuff.
I
always
wanted
to do
the
art. He is more
into visual art. Right, yeah, I remember the Noah likes like that. I don't know if he does other stuff now, but I remember he did pixel art.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. I can't one-shot people anymore, I don't like it. I like on fire, didn't I? Hey, look, buddy. Look at you, buddy.
You can't one-shot people, you're just
let there be quagmire. Okay. Yeah.
What's gonna kill him if he makes that far is gonna be that like skeleton guy that turns into something else, if you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, well, I mean, like, first, I think he'll definitely die to that, but if he realizes. Actually, it's really weak against fire.
We'll
I think the penis monster will kill him. I think he'll get distracted and then he'll die.
Apparently, there is a penis monster in this game. I don't know which one
we're talking about. Death by penis monster.
Look on, Quinn. Look on!
Did you ever, like, find the juvenile...
Stupid dog.
Like, the ones that you randomly find where the corpse lying over, like, a balcony, and it's just, like, thrust into butthole.
Try butthole.
Yeah, try.
Also, Callum got those dogs for you.
Yeah, I know.
PS Monster.
I'm gonna be right. No, I don't think you realize there's another one of those that you don't realize. There's two of them.
You're dead.
Yeah, so I think you're gonna get killed by that.
What?
Oh, the axe guy's doing it. I'm
going to get on. Bro.
Yeah, I kind of actually think it's pretty good, though. I mean...
Ow. I'm stuck on a tree. I'm stuck on an evil tree. Oh, my God.
Everyone's gonna die and get hit when they first play. And Callum's must be getting the hang of things. Oh yeah. Okay, the helper guy got him.
I was stuck on a fucking tree.
That's not surprising.
I'm fucking stuck on a tree, but it's not. Look, that's nice music. It's convenient.
Did you see him like flash by his face real quick?
World record, the fastest souls collected.
So Callum, you might notice that your ember's gone. So you have a little bit less health and you're not ember anymore. If you want to get ember, yeah, you have a limited number of embers, so that's kind of like, it's not a penalty, it's more like ember is a bonus. So ember, first of all, you have more health, second of all, you can co-op, which basically is a big thing about being ember.
All,
you can't co-op if you aren't ember.
When you realize
this,
then you can use embers.
You like my house?
Callie. I find it funny that you struggle with the air, guys.
You're a dick.
You know, the air guys in this game actually aren't as bad, because you might be used to air guys in like Dark Souls 2 where they pull out the sword, but in this game, a lot of the air guys...
I said, Doug, you go over there. You're a good Doug. Oh god. Oh god, Doug, he knows where I am. Uh-oh. Stop dodging me!
What that?
A dog is there. To look like, unless I were like really red.
Never look at that again. I got a bolt. A drink. A moon juice.
Wow, I just got to see a character. That's pretty awesome.
Those are not the right words to describe
it. That is beautiful. No, your character is beautiful.
No, excuse
me. You know what? Just because you can't see it doesn't mean.
Yeah! So tough now, where are you? No, but I'm not stuck in a tree. You sucker.
How disgusting do you think his character is gonna look when he hollows out from, like, gathering
on
strength 5 times.
What's the crouch button? How do I teabag?
No, are you following the guide or are you going like blind?
No scope! No scope! Woo! No scope! There's no scope with a dog in the face.
I didn't hear.
It's semi blind. I'm only looking at like
quest
lines and like
flags,
not the
way. So you're looking at character stuff?
Try not to.
The moment that I see something I don't recognize, I look away. But if it's like a guide as to what not to do so that I don't get a character killed, then I'm okay with that.
Yeah, that's what I meant. So, like, are you making sure you don't, like, screw up character quest lines?
Yeah, because,
like, the first time I played through, I didn't look at anything up. So,
I was surprised when you said that you have the hollowing thing, because, like, it's so easy to screw up the hollowing thing.
Hey, Judy, have you played the Magic Circle yet?
I played a bit of it.
You played up to...
The too concentrated to talk right now.
Okay, I'm ready for talented eyes for that thing I was talking about.
Ow!
Yeah. I don't like that.
No, he's not gonna. He's not gonna know. At $10 is. I bet money he's not gonna kill it.
Well, these people attack me if I don't attack them. They're too busy playing and shit.
No, I don't want to attack you. They are pretty friendly.
Don't say anything now.
Calm, you're fucked. Just so you know, they're fucking with you. They already know what's gonna happen. You're fucked.
Oh, there we go.
Go this way.
Ah, you ran away.
I'm fucking dealing with that shit.
That's what I thought was gonna kill you the first time.
You're right, yes. Maybe you'll get ambushed.
I am the police.
Huh, it's a contraption, no shit.
Wow, that really took up that much space, my pictures.
Yeah.
That's not cool. I just want to make my place pretty.
Hey.
Hey, but as far as the hauling goes, I
guess I'm gonna take this one.
But then I
thought it was. Oh, shanked guy, Pooper.
I guess I'll take some of these enamel cups away.
Wow, Callum, you killed it. Poor innocent skeleton guy.
I don't give a shit.
Who's religious?
He's dead now.
Reverend party chat leader.
For now.
If I die, I'm blaming Fernando entirely. It's all his fault. Whoops, wrong person.
I know. I remember. No, I actually have to go.
Hey there, buddy.
Oh my god.
Ninja!
What's going on right
now? Now I'm rushing and trying to fight the bed.
Oh, so there's a block. Wait.
The food paste is my favorite.
Bye, buddy.
I love it.
Fernando.
Hello, Fernando. Fernando.
Fernando. Apparently, I heard you got your ass beat. The first boss.
You watched me beat the first boss.
Yeah.
What does whatever mean? I want to know what that means.
Because the Judy goes.
I don't get it. Please explain.
Judy snorted. It sounded terrible. The joke. Rod, the joke.
But that doesn't sound like a snort sound, that sounds like...
That's what it sounded to me on, like, from the stream, so... Blame the stream.
To me it sounded like...
It sounded all, like, mechanized and
distorted. Another way down there! Fernando, you've probably seen a machine, but I found a brilliant way to, like, beat the big, nasty black monster you see, like the first one. What you do is you don't fight it, it doesn't give a shit. Awesome.
Honestly, if you kill the big snake people before they pop, they're super easy.
Maybe, I don't know.
You're not supposed to tell them that. Don't tell them that. No, I'm kidding. I'm an agent. I just want to see him die.
Dude, I just ran up and stabbed them before they transmogrify.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. No. What are you doing? Boop! Yeah. Into Pooper!
Oh. I can't hear you.
Can you teach him how to level up? How
do I level up? Oh, he knows. He can
figure out how to level up. Talk to Cupid, bitch.
Dude, you know what? You don't have to... You don't have to hold his hand. Well, I mean, he probably wouldn't mind if you held his hand, but... Among other things.
Oh my god.
I'm not denying any of this.
Hey man.
shit, she's gonna touch! She's gonna fire! She's like the most embered of everything.
Judy, on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being it bothers you greatly, and 10 being you find it amusing and enjoyable, what's your number on when we make silly sexual jokes?
Ten or nine.
In Noah's expense or in general?
At Noah's expense, that's what I mean.
Yeah. 10 or nine.
Good.
You're a silly little bit.
Don't acknowledge it.
Whoa, you lanky.
We're at your half time change for the day, so it's important.
Yeah, I know, I realize.
Knowing how to last to send the news in my mind.
Yeah.
Like, before I'd get him on the hour, like, every hour. It was pretty impressive. I mean, like,
okay, time for me to get going. Bye.
Left.
Goodbye.
Bye. Wow, you just waited for me to come.
I just waited for you to come on, Fernando, and then I left, and then I'm leaving.
Fernando just got used like a ha. No way, Buna, come on.
Wow, what am I? Just like... One night standing, just like come and
I can go. Look onto that guy. Oh, this person's that's really easy to grab on this earth. Nope.
Bye now.
Good luck with that, folks.
Oh god, something's happening. I don't know how to do that. Who's throwing shit at me?
Ow! I'll show you.
He's all jelly in here. You son of a bitch! Whoops. Absolute little
second. Honestly, I'm tempted to get a second run where I'm a paramedic.
So funny now, isn't it?
I haven't found any
paramedics. Well, God. You had a fund. Why do they have to respect the buddies? It's still... Fireball.
Do you forget how I wrecked your asshole in PS2 with paramedics now?
Wait, I hear someone go like, is it you?
Does thou forget it?
I was the, like, the fireman.
You use, like, the big fireball, that's it. Then I use all the crazy shit.
Yeah, and Dark Souls 1 didn't teach
you
to use the big fireball.
Look at these people that are as good as me.
And then PS2, I just turned into fucking Fire Knight with my dragon helmet that breathes fucking fire.
Fucking get out of here. You're annoying, get out of here.
Shut up, Judy. Shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
It's a bad
dragon.
Why is it a bad dragon face? Why is it dragon? This dragon's clipping through a big wall.
No, it's just dead count.
You can't use this thing. What's the point of this?
I found something really interesting.
Can you use this thing?
On Bad Dragon, it is cheaper for me to get something shipped to me and then ship it to you than it is for me to, like, back ship it to you.
You lying?
Yes.
It's bullshit.
They're lying to you. You're full of
shit.
You just
want me instead of a bad dragon, so you can see. I know you. I know you.
I already bought it.
Mm. You already bought it?
Wait, how much are they?
Like 60 bucks.
I didn't get like the high end one.
I'd rather make one.
Yeah, they're expensive.
Make one for more.
Okay.
Like cast yourself.
Watch you die.
Oh my god, you can get like one of those do-it-yourself dildo kits, and then you can make a cast with yourself, and then when someone tells you to go fix yourself, you can do it!
I wish you would do that. Did we talk about doing that one day?
Callum, if you die or reach a bonfire, tell me so I'll put down my 7 signs so you can summon me.
I don't know how to
I'm
do
sure,
it.
I'm pretty sure like Callum's the one that'll like it.
I'll show you. As long as you're on fire, you can do it.
I think he really is.
I'm not on fire anymore. I died.
Did you die already?
I don't know how to be on fire again. Also,
you died already?
Really
and lost. I don't know how to. I don't know what to
do. No, explain to Callum how to summon me.
You just have the embers.
Well, you're on your own. I'm not helping you. Just gonna go.
Alright, and then towards the top, there should be like this little smoldering thing called an ember. And then if you have any in the inventory, tell me how many you have. Don't use them. You do.
Are there any dumpsters?
What? Come dumpsters.
No.
No.
Hey, Judy. Gee, how come dumps with the bike went?
Silly grill.
What were they?
You're dead soon!
No, what were they?
What are those?
Oh.
Where's the next bomb with fire? I wanna not be here anymore. What do I wanna get there? I don't know about it.
The next bonfire is a little
further ways. Ascend the ladder. Inventory.
Don't do it, Cal.
Ember. Two. I have two embers.
You don't have to do anything he tells you to.
I left. No shit. Wait. Okay, I can talk. I do wait something as par.
Manda.
Try and summon us until you have like five. passwords get rid of the soul level, but if the person is a higher level, it is,
ow. Where's the next bonfire? I'm gonna die, I don't wanna die. No,
it's not anywhere near there, so you might wanna go back to Firelink Shrine and level up some.
Yeah, son.
You level up
yeah,
soon.
Child, that was birthed from my loins.
But it's also male.
There you go. Look, it's so pretty. Look at my pretty house. It's so fucking pretty.
Yeah, I don't think it's that pretty.
Goddamn time on shit.
It's pretty pretty.
It has fucking ugly licorice lines going everywhere.
What you should do, Judy, is you should let Noah design it, and he'll spend the next 3 hours choosing what color your living room should be.
And by 3 hours, I mean 3 days.
Yeah. 3 actual days, not like in-game days, like actual days.
good when we actually get a house.
Like, after like the first hour, he'll like decide between three different shades of cyan, and then the rest of it will just be deciding on which one of us three looks
awesome. I'm gonna throw it out for a salmon.
And I'll use all your resources to build pretty much everything in the game, then delete it, then try and build it again.
What's the point of having a computer?
Go do what? What souls? I only have 1,776. I already leveled up several times.
Yeah. That's not enough for me.
How much more do you need to level up again?
Why do I see my level? Who is that? Is that under equipment?
Go ahead.
I am level 12.
Ooh. You're almost legal in Japan.
Whoa.
That's too fast, Nate. Go. Hey, shank someone like a bounce.
No, no,
no,
the second
time. He's a bit!
When you hit start, it's the button
in your body. Why are you so pervy?
You know, why are you so pervy?
Empty.
Disgust me, if you disgust me.
Do you, why do you make Noah so pervy?
I didn't! I know you. You want to wait till marriage.
Aw, oh, no.
No waiting for, till marriage until he does butt stuff. He doesn't want you to take his, like, religious butt virginity.
Judy has that like, crazy strap on with the horns.
Oh. Oh, what's that one video where it's just like talking about the battle Jesus? Where is that?
Is that a thing?
About
is that real?
That's a thing. Yes, it's a thing.
I never, is that like was... Jesus man level cringe?
That was it, like chilling out in my room. My roommate started playing it. And it's fucking random.
Oh, this guy's just having a bad day. He's been.
Well, I mean, you were in the U.S. military, so that explains stupidity.
This guy's been through a breakup. He's just
actually, no, you're a National Guard. That explains people that weren't allowed to be in the military.
National Guard friends, you're like not stupid.
I'm out of steam in it.
But like,
I'm doing it. I'm going on to like a little naked man.
Enough to be a military man.
No, what do I do? I'm a little naked man.
Are you trying to like get on a naked man?
No.
Show, like, your name,
no.
Your level,
no.
Your stats,
no. There's no picture. Turn that shit down.
I'm playing it.
You can level up twice.
All my life, I've been good. Do what my mom and dad and God say I should. Go to church and Bible school. To live like a hot fool. So whatever people tell me, that the Bible tells me, I will. With my purity ring, I'm like those other girls. I got my morals in check. It was easy to do. Well, I've got a boyfriend, and pardon my French, but he is cute as heck. But I made a pact. I did a pact. And Jesus and I are tight. Never learned about purity. I was not even asking in my days. The father of marital sex is wrong. Jesus is a guy who can't wait that long. I don't want to lose. Someone will do, it might need to figure something out. Well, there's a loophole in the world.
Oh my God.
Let's get him off without going to hell. It's my Hail Mary, full of grace. In Jesus' name, we go to fifth base. Well, thank you for making me
whole. I'm waiting for it.
Thank you for giving me holes to choose from. Since I have a son before. So have to come in the back door. Therefore, fuck me in the ass, cause I love you.
Oh,
Okay, at first, like, this is terrible, and then it just did a fucking 180. So, my marriage bed to give my
husband my unsolid maiden name. Jesus! My ass, fuck me until you come. Oops, I mean, let's join
our That's so bad!
You just go on the internet and find the most useless facts or randomest shit ever. Everyone knows yeah. Judy,
why? I've never seen the whole thing!
How long does this shit go on for?
I don't know, 4 minutes?
Oh my god. No, stop. That's too far now. The joke's run its course. Let it die in peace.
It's like Saturday Night Live, but I don't think it's Saturday Night Live.
What?
I'm over encumbered. Okay, I'll stop it now. I'm sorry.
It wasn't funny anymore. It was uncomfortable.
If you say so. Did you eat all my grape pickles? I've only ever like 3 of those. You know that, right? No, I don't want it. Alan, thanks. Hug it.
Where is it?
Go level up so you have more health.
That's what I'm doing.
No, Callum, do what you want.
People. I won't. I'm a pro now. I killed that one guy. The best of Dark Souls ever.
You're wandering right into the area where the dragon breathed fire.
What dragon?
No, you're not. Keep going. There's no dragon.
Hello, dragon. What are you doing, those people? They're cool, buddy. Doing you. He's not gonna leave, is he? He's gonna like stay there.
No, you don't go up. You go down.
He's just gonna stay there, swaying like he's drunk, isn't he?
Uh-huh.
He is breathing fire when you start going up there. You don't go up. You go down. You can only go up when you know, like.
Up where? No. Like this way over here. Up the stairs towards the dragon.
Route you were going originally.
Thank you for this, people. Nice. I'm gonna go back this way. You got fun, Mr. Dragon.
Well, that's the way you gotta go, so you should probably go level up now.
Oh my god, you are such a whiny bitch.
Oh, you're gonna make him cry. Don't make him cry.
Spelly.
Don't fall.
I have power!
Get back to Firelink Shrine, go into inventory and see if you have any of these little things called like Fading Souls or Soul of the Lost Traveler, those things.
What? Go into my inventory and look for where.
Things that are called like Soul of the Lost Traveler or like Fading Soul.
Soul of the Deserted Corpse. Fading Soul.
Yes.
Homeward Bone, Black Serpentine Crystal, Dark Sign, Binoculars, Wave, White Circlet, Ember, Firebomb.
I think I might move.
Ba-ba-pow!
Got it.
Z-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-doop.
What about the Soul of Desert Cops? So I use all of them as well.
Yeah, you
can just
use all of those, because then you can level up three times.
Why can't I put it down?
Welcome home, I speak.
Don't give a shit.
Ashen one, soft eye, ashen.
That was the wrong one, shut up.
Very well, then touch the Hikaru.
There we go,
Huh? No, I'm doing the Patches side quest. Real quick.
Now Vitality. Vitality is equipment loads. Vigor is your health.
I don't know. I don't do Vitality. Vigor.
Also, you don't really
want
to level up
Lock
either.
Level up
Lock.
God no, you're so far behind in the world. I'm confirming, I'm going to press the button, I'm pressing it now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'd say a little bigger one more time, take it out of endurance, because you have pretty okay endurance. I mean, I only have like 12 endurance, and
I want 12 endurance, I want all the endurance.
Whoa.
Okay.
I want to be able to keep going. Oh no.
You're getting yelled at by your parents.
Okay, the flames guide thee.
Queen Day.
what's the Spanish word for lazy? Fuck, I forgot. Damn it.
Queen Day. No, Queen Day.
Muy mal. Yo necesito. So yo no necesito.
So what am I doing now?
I used to know how to say lazy in Spanish. I'm so sad now.
I can say dar in French.
Say it.
Portal.
Puerta door. Is it puerta door? Puerta door.
No, it's portal. Door in French is
portal. Yeah, but puerta. I think I say it right. I hope I'm saying it right. Is how you say door in Spanish. Shut up, okay? Also,
yeah,
I killed a mosquito. I killed a mosquito and it was filled with blood and it was like some fucking blood.
You have AIDS now,
Judy. I want to know who that is. No, shut up.
You live in Florida. Yeah. The odds of that actually happening.
I think that's your blood. I think you got bit. I think you just don't know it. I'm also itchy in random places, so I'm scared I got bit.
What?
Is it possible to get AIDS by being bitten by a mosquito but bit someone that has AIDS?
I think it's actually possible, but not very common.
It is.
But wouldn't that involve
one day after, like they have to have bitten it recently.
Or if, like, bite that person and then like, meet the door.
Yeah.
Because that would
be awesome. Considering they live in Florida, that's kind of high risk.
I know, I'm scared.
Like, Joseph died. Fuck this.
Hey, look, it's the Dwagon. He's like that over Dwagon, but not dead. So, what am I doing now? No, why can't I call Fernando to come help me? Come kill the dragon for me. I mean, help.
No, it's a sassy time.
Nana, can you join me and come kill the dragon for me?
Whoa.
That's why I need Fernando to do
it
for me.
Or whatever that was. I don't know if you screamed or you died.
Yeah. I couldn't cover my hands because I'm playing Dark Souls. I'm gonna cover my mouth.
Okay, whatever you say.
So what am I doing?
Fuck, I'm not.
Mm, Through the fire.
No.
Fire. Ooh,
wait until it's killed everyone, then boom, pass it. No, I'm doing no.
Oh, God.
Wait until it kills everyone, and then boom, pass it.
Anal.
If I get rid of all of this stuff. Oh shit. Oh no.
Okay, pass the dragon.
Oh my god. The
electrical storm going on.
Extensive.
So,
like, if you try to use
that to attack while somebody else is still attacking,
you're
probably not gonna like, ow. Okay. What? I didn't hear any of them.
I'll tell you when I'm playing.
Tell me now.
Tell him now. What's going here? Get up in my face. Yeah, just like that. Do that.
Stop.
What are you doing? Sounds awkward.
That's a secret. He's always awkward.
The sword you have right now, Calm, is called the
Poopy Sword.
It's called the Mailbreaker.
Oh, the Poopy Sword. No, the network! Can you come help your friends, you ass? Come on! Oh my god, I can't punch you. Come back.
The sword that you use called the Mailbreaker is not very long. So, when kind of only want you to like attack people once they're done with their combos.
I go past the dragon. It's devastating. So how do you get? Oh god, that guy looks bigger than me. He has a big sword. Selfie! Thanks for warning, Noah. Thanks for telling me. Oh, hey, there's a guy around the corner. He's gonna fucking wreck your shit. How about I watch my toy about that? Well, you wouldn't, clearly, because you should have done and you didn't, and that's what I mean.
Callum, if you dodge him and just run into the door,
okay.
And
oh my god! You shush! Do you not see what's happening? This is awful!
What?
If you run past him, and by that mean like,
go
into the door that came out of, as you walk around his side there, but just immediately hug the right wall and go inside the door.
Why do I need to do that?
Because there's a bonfire right there.
Why do I need to hug the wall? What do you know is going to kill me?
No,
I can't die now. I have like...
There's a giant in there.
Hey, there goes my souls. I got beaten by some homeless people.
Again?
That wasn't like you.
They had pointy sticks, Fernando.
Well, I'm sorry they're fucking cavemen.
And I'm fairly sure one of them had a plank with a nail in it. They're fucking serious.
Oh my... Here's a board with a nail in it.
just want you for your money.
Exactly, she wants all your $10.
She's not very good at making business investments.
I want you for your 5 cents.
Jeez, that's what he's worth?
Fuck you. Fuck you, give me your coin. I don't want to buy a goat.
I don't know why, but I just imagine like a young Judy now. Like, I just imagine like.
Okay, Jackie. No.
I just like imagine Judy on like a schoolyard, and she's like, I don't know, like 8 years old, and she like walks up and kisses the boy. Like, I'm your girlfriend now. It's like kisses him. It's like, I don't want to be your girlfriend. Give me half your stuff.
I was not like that as a kid.
I don't know, that's what I'm picturing you like now.
I was the one that was covered in bugs all the time.
You gonna say you like daddy girls. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty dirty. Don't do it.
You're dirty.
You're a dead girl. Who is sending me messages? I can see your screen perfectly fine. I've got the full screen, it's just a bit small for my TV. No, you have to remember that I don't play on a shitty little TV like you. I have like a fucking 32-inch TV.
Wow, shots fucking fired. Pow, pow. What is this, Call of Duty? Jesus.
Also, Mommy, you know, your mother has questionable sexual preferences.
How dare you? She's not a millennial. She can't be allowed to do that.
I fucking love that from fucking... Stop drinking Esther's black, you stupid little psycho donkey ears. I love that thing from fucking Dead Side Games. Oh my god, that's such a good thing.
I mean,
president. Look at this comeback to a fucking your mum insult. It's like, what was it? Because, like, well, I slept with your mum, and I was like, so, she's a cool enough woman. She can do what she wants. Win, win! If a dragon sets me on fire, well, I become embers.
Yeah. That's a cool action.
That's how it works. I died by a fire.
You can just literally run into
fire. No, so when I see the douchebag, I go past the douchebag. Even though the douchebag came from, and then I run through the door to the right with a bear. Am I correct?
Yes.
Okay, okay, where's the douchebag?
Aww. She hurts
now. Beware that there's a guy who will talk to
them. It's okay, I killed the douchebag.
But did you really?
Yeah, he's dead. He's pretty dead. Okay, so...
Oh my god, no, stop.
Move out there over there.
Judy, is he, like, bothering you with this terrible puns?
Okay, Cal, you know what we should do now?
Yeah.
I let you know that you can beat the magic.
Famine.
Yes. And then keep killing him, and then going back to the bonfire, and then killing him until you get his armor.
Wait, who's weak to magic?
Best.
He was just using a heavy soul arrow, and he just took off half his health.
Of what?
The Lothar Knight, the one right next to the bonfire.
Oh, really? Nice.
That's how we do the murders. How do I get it so that I have more than one magic Lucas Ed?
You can unlock at bonfires, you can unlock Estus Blast.
exchange, like,
health
ones?
How do I do that? Is it a tuned spell, organized storage box, or can I not do it yet?
I think you can only do it with
pilot. What does a tuning a spell do? I have so many spells.
Absolutely nothing. Just give up some life.
Tuning spell.
Judy, you don't understand. We are taking this very seriously. It's life or death.
We're tuning spells. Means that you choose which spells that you use. Like, so right now you have.
Ow! Stupid little. Piece of shit. Well. Told me what? Some stupid little fucking homeless person was gonna throw shit at me. Where's the Cheb end? Where's. There he is, he's down there.
Jesus. He's probably that person looking on fire.
Walk towards me. I want your shit, give me your shit. My blood saves me. That's my That's me getting killed, isn't it? So is that dragon just like gonna sit up there and scratch its gurnets on the castle wall? Is that its life now? He just won't stop being there for me to kill. But I just like ban this guy for the entire game and be so fucking OP that it's unnatural. Okay? Look, this jail cell isn't dead now. It's you.
No, he's.
In the back!
No. So you know how Patches trapped us in the cell?
I got an ember
up there.
He's just
at the top of the stairs. Like, now he's a merchant, if you forgive him.
Where did you find him in the first place?
Like, you know the same way you go up to the tower? Instead of going out through that opening, just go keep going straight down. And he's right there. In the fireworks shrine. Apparently we did the alternate path to him. Because apparently literally both of us missed him. In the chapel, there's an alternate trap. That's interesting.
I know. If I level up my intelligence, offhand as well, in fact, if I level up my intelligence, that might be cast magic faster.
No.
No, I think the attunement does.
I think the attunement might be cast magic
faster,
but intelligence makes you stronger.
Bless you.
This knight is a proper pushover, he's just slowly walking towards me. Also, I keep hitting the back and taking off 2/3 of his health. I'm famming all the souls, doo 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 doo. So
famming. That's cool enough, I guess. That's over, y'all.
I know, but you know how easy it is to kill this guy.
I realized the reason why Tom's character specced this way to begin with. He specced with high intelligence and above average dexterity. Dexterity actually increases casting, which is weird because.
That's different, that wasn't like that in DS2. Because
Dark Souls 2 had adaptability, which was a stupid stat.
And attunement made it faster as well. DS2 was great. Yeah, but we still fucking played the shit out of it. That's the one you played it
with. Objectively not very good when you think about it.
It's still a good game, it's just not that great of a Souls game.
Exactly. That's the one
cool. How many people do I need to kill?
I don't like that they turned Pyromancy into a separate magic again, though. I preferred it in PS2 just being that separate weapon. Because in this one, Pyromancy is another magic again. It's like main magic. As opposed to just being a weapon you can upgrade.
It's always been like that.
I don't remember.
And then you would like get it to plus 10, and then you would raise the.
Say this though, Dark Souls 3 is way more vertical than any of them, even DS1. No, I've gone to another, like, a couple different areas you haven't been to, it's stupid vertical.
Not even kidding, Demon's Souls have two levels. One was like a tower that had like little tiny.
Ooh, drop some shit. Yay! I got his ammo.
Nice. The Lothric?
Yeah.
Which part?
Oh. How do I equip it best?
Oh, he got his chest piece.
Aw, that's upside down, motherfucker.
It's so heavy! Also, it doesn't give me nearly as much magic.
You can compare it by clicking Arthur Moon.
Which?
Yeah, okay. Cool enough, I guess.
Which one am I for?
Oh my god, it is heavy. Oh no! You only have 34% anyway, so
that's
still stupidly high.
Yeah, he's still super fast, bro.
Yeah, equipping the armor only gives him 58%.
What are we on about? I don't understand.
Yeah, you're still fine. Because you have a set limit of weight that you can actually like bear without going super slow, so you're fine right now. You see the percentage at the top right?
If it's
over 75%, you're fat.
I don't know, I'm gonna have to test that later when I get
to the point. So which one do I want though? Do I want the Lothric Hammer or the Sorcerer World?
Pretty.
Got him.
Pretty good physical defense. It raises it plus 10.
I'm gonna go beat him up some more and get some more shit off him, and then I'll decide. Do I have to keep killing him before I can get, my helmet? I had to kill him to get his paint and his hat and gloves and shit. I'm gonna do all that.
I thought you were just wearing a big, like, robe.
It's not as fat as I used to be in Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 was right far.
Fernando, imagine like how fat Callum's character is going to be when he gets to Katarina says. That's already fat as is.
Oh my god.
Marshmallow onion.
Marshmallow onion.
She's going to be like... I don't know, he's gonna look fucking stupid, honestly. The Katarina thing's already huge. He's gonna look like a fucking boulder with legs.
Oh.
He could be able. He could be our able. I mean, he could bring back the Dark Souls 1 meta for people who like be extremely powerful magic users, but they would wear cables on it.
Oh yeah, they were just fucking like just straight up turrets. I think I should be more in GS2 because I was a pyromancer so I can fucking deal with their shit.
Yeah, magic is so like.
I'll try covering the floor because the floor is dirty and nasty and I can't clean the fucking floor. Do you not see what I'm picking up right now?
No, I can't. I'm not psychic.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not talking to you, though.
Oh, I thought you were.
Is it Noah's pride? Are you picking up a shattered piece off the floor?
Yes,
yep. Oh, that'd be a million pieces.
So many pieces.
I'm already almost able to hit level 18.
Already? Right. Jesus, fuck.
Yeah, he's just farming the line.
Give me your clothes!
Oh! I made a mistake.
My quality of the internet quality is not sufficient to broadcast. Oh, it's gone away again.
Give me your clothes, wait, never mind.
Wait,
shit, put it back on.
Shut up. Quest the wizard!
No, if I equip his leggings, I get too fat.
I want to equip the wizard.
Oh.
What?
Fat now.
What the fuck? You're not Legolas.
What are the stats for the locker thing? The leggings are pretty good. What you can do is you can get like the sorcerer gauntlets. Oh yeah, he has fat roll now.
He rolled a fat roll,
he has fat roll now?
Oh yeah, he has. You got B weapons calling me fat duty.
Yeah. He's a fat shamer. Slut shamer, fat shamer, and just shame shamer.
How dare you shame people, that's so shame. What I'm understanding from this is, though, is I'm gonna have to keep killing this guy until I level up, or can level up, then I'm gonna go level up, and I'm gonna put all my points into strength so I can actually wear his armor. Right?
No, it's not strength.
It doesn't make
it
tough. What was that? What's that? I saw a thing on the ground.
So I would say, like, right now, you're pretty good on intelligence. You can pretty much equip any spell right now. I think rounds out of strength. And then you
guys do it. Uh-oh. My technique isn't working. Technique. There you go. Now you shoot for a sec.
This is literally the most comical and terrifying thing I've ever seen in this game. I can't wait for both of you to get to this.
And first, explosive shielding would be okay. Prism shielding increases my some strange shielding.
Oh shit, call me just a sucker. Donkey jits. Where's that?
What exactly would Donkey just be?
What? Actual question.
Would it be solid? Would it be a liquid?
I'm pretty sure it's liquid, just like all creatures have liquid stuff.
Liquid jizz.
I don't know.
Do you have solid jizz, Fernando?
I think this stuff is liquid.
Not
I think we
I
just
know.
Learned something really new.
Do you know what jizz is, Fernando? Is that all the problem? What now?
If you want good weight to armor ratio, I would say lightning.
Ow. Ow. He was getting tired of my shit. Ooh, he got cops on. Yeah, he got his hat. I'm done with farming him now. I got exactly 5,000 souls.
How do I move the workbench? Can I not move it?
Not the workbench, no. Workbench
Why not?
Is stuck. Because. Fuck you and you wanting to do stuff.
Oh. Okay.
Well. Fernando, are you excited?
I just got parried by a fucking
dragon.
Common monster.
Yeah, any NPCs that.
I know.
Yeah, you suck. Get good.
I don't like to mess with NPCs.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine.
That's actually shitty. I can't believe I got parried.
Very well.
Parry magic.
Then touch the darkness with it, Hignup.
Uh-oh, another one of you fucks.
I'm gonna move this elsewhere then, I guess.
What am I leveling up now?
Okay. Put in one or two into health and vigor. Mm-hmm. Or maybe, no, one into vigor and two into vitality.
I can only do two. One. Yep. I can only do 2 points.
Okay, then one into health and one into vitality.
That's what I was gonna do.
Ah!
There's an arrow in my neck.
Good
no,
for
now
you!
Now what do I need to do? Now what do I do? What do I do now? What do I do now? Now what do I do? What's my effect?
Too spoopy for me.
I'm still gonna be a fat girl if I do it. I look dope.
Yeah, you don't really want a fat roll.
My head
like
is just
my health.
Just keep the
Lothric
Night leggings, I'd say. Like, and figure out what else you can
I like the idea of it being sunken into the dirt, so I'm gonna put it over here. Please? You were working earlier. There you go. Bastard.
How often do you use your shield?
Not often enough. I can't put my robe on. I have my robe on. Yeah, there we go.
Ew, are you indecent? God, it's disgusting.
Shinigri Shinae is very proud of my body. Are you judging her because she's fat and black and has a face like her only mother could love?
Glad you did. First, no, was shame shaming, now you're slut shaming.
Are you judging her because her penis and vagina keep touching and she can't stop? I couldn't keep it.
What? That took a turn.
Okay, before you leave.
What?
What?
Before you leave the Firelink Shrine, mm-hmm. Go all the way to the top of the tower.
Uh-huh.
And, I'll watch your stream so I know where you're going. Don't exit out the front door, go to the top.
Win.
You should be able to.
Okay. I think I'm just gonna take that. It's mine now.
I'm not doing that. Where's the top? Am I at the top?
Oh my god.
You're on the side. You gotta go to the other side.
They just fucked me.
I just look like a fucking knight who's ready to go to bed.
Yeah.
Knight is wearing a dressing gown. Well, am I going out there?
You look like a knight who's just answered the door at like 9 a.m. in the morning.
I'm going to have to get the paper. It's locked.
He does, doesn't he?
What was I wearing?
He's just like this fat knight wearing a gown.
Oh my god.
I didn't solve a puzzle.
Alright, I wanna make another thing stop.
Where am I going? No, you need to instruct me. I don't know what's happened.
I want you to look to your left so I can see.
I'm looking. I'm looking everywhere.
Like, towards the actual filing shrine building.
Ooh, roof. I'll look it up on the roof. I'm looking at my thing that's on the roof. See it.
Or do you?
Yeah, I feel like you are there.
Never mind, you can't access it.
Access what? The thing that's on the roof I'm trying to get, or something else?
Yeah.
Why can't you access
it? You need to take 20,000 souls to get
into
the tower key, but you're not
going to
get that for a while. So just, you know, go back.
So I can't get that dead guy
off
the roof.
If you want to, like, farm for more souls, or if you
want
to continue on with...
No, you cannot get a dead guy off the roof. You're stuck there for eternity.
Maybe a postcode too.
One whole eternity.
Should I have this for now?
That's best.
That'd be a bad idea. It's gross and hovered, so I don't like that. Why is everything fucking hover like a little bitch?
I think for now, Cal, one of the things you want to do is just level up your vitality. So that it goes, or I guess it's vigor. Fuck, they change every game. You want to level up your health to like level 16 or 17.
That is vigor.
That's your goal right now.
Vigor.
Maybe before doing that, level up your intelligence.
Oh my god, this building's copy and pasted. I fucking recognize it. Are you excited to get your bad dragon?
Are you actually sending me that? Because if I see a package from you, I'm not going to open anything.
I would be excited. Everyone else would be excited. Only one I want to be excited.
Okay, I'll take your package, repackage it, and send it to Noah.
Did you not see the...
Okay, fine. I'd be happy to get the package that Cal's sending to you. We're grateful to get.
I am grateful.
Yeah, well, okay. If it's actually a dildo, you have to record yourself using it. How about that?
I'll pay for that.
Why do you want to see that? It's such a pervert, guys.
No, he has to. Since he's so proud, he should show his proudness to the world.
I know what Calvin's sending you, and I'll be fine opening it and recording myself utilizing the content
inside
it.
Slut.
He has lube.
What?
Just use my
slut. Oh! God.
And why are you playing Dice Hall game? The Dice Hall game is so much harder than this.
Hey. Well, that was... I'm happy Callum actually got into this one.
I vote Dice Hall
like,
games.
He was like, ooh,
Dice Hall games had... Yeah, I'm enjoying my joke. I don't know if fucking most people do the show, but I didn't like that.
You don't have a limited supply of magic items anymore, so... Okay, well, I'm gonna go, failers, so you guys have a good morning, night.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Good night. Morning. Night.
Well,
morning.
Good times, goodbye.
All I've found out so far is that every single little thing that's written on the ground is not helpful, and I am a fucking enemy.
Welcome to Dark Soul.
Try fire. I will see what is ahead.
Actually, no, that one's useful.
What took any me ahead, Charlie?
I'll help you
with her. Noah, you're watching.
Do you want me to go at all?
Back matter. No, you're watching a stream. Which one's the tough enemy? Is it one of these people?
Whoa.
One of those enemies does turn into a monster.
Which, there are like three of them on the left now. Is it one that's not playing?
Oh, this heathen, no matter he turns into a monster.
Now, what makes him turn into a monster? Is it getting close to him or attacking him?
Yeah,
I'm aggroing
them.
So I could just... It was that one.
Block fire, I could put it there, which is pretty fucking stupid.
That didn't work. That was your fault, Noah. I was looking at the wrong person. Here's one of the right. Here's one of the left. Judy, your boyfriend just got me killed.
Noah.
You got the right.
That sucks. I'm pointing at everyone right now. Okay. I'm gonna try to get off because I'm getting, like, I know I'm overdoing it. It's getting on my nerves.
You should play Magic Tech. Why?
Because I want my ball.
I got bow and knife. Now I can be a bitch.
I love I'm gonna beautify everything. You would have. You used to ever go watch My Little Pony, we never did.
You should watch Bird. You said you're gonna watch Bird at Possum and Neve, but you ever did.
Watch what?
You watched the fucking Bojack.
Oh.
Oh, that makes it all better, does it? Dumbass. That's what you get for not shielding yourself.
I thought you called you a dumbass. I was like, I was kind of a little hard. Very different. Not normal. I thought I should. Hey, you should never be that low on the ground. Yeah, that's nice. The kitty.
So how do I get this guy, Noah?
Noah, how do you get this guy?
I mean, you can, like, have him turn into a monster and then quickly run back to the ladder and climb back up it.
I'm gonna try, though.
Did you solve that first?
I did. I think he's that one. Up.
You just run past them and then you go to the ladder.
Okay, what are you doing? You go attack me one at a time. Cool. I'm gonna lose transformation. Oh, no, he's not dead. Clang. He's gonna climb up the ladder, isn't he? Or is he just gonna sit there? He's gonna sit there. That's good for now. Well, you're not climbing ladders, it's too thick. I'm retarded. When I was riding on the donkey. Thanks for telling me you wouldn't remember. I've got all the embers now. Tough enemy ahead, therefore try fire. That was a good one. I liked that one. It helped. You little assholes want to transform. How about you?
That one.
That's when you got a startup, you put. That's when I hit you. reason. Yeah. Now you feel stupid, don't you? What about you? So why are they playing to like Machuies but they're playing for people? I don't get it. I didn't know I could just make the cube room. Oh my god, I was just so much stamina. But also, I don't care if they attack me. I get a deeper mid.
Oh, you didn't perform your first backstab.
I've done it before.
Congratulations.
Oh. It was like a little glowy slug, and it ran away and then disappeared. That looks fun down there.
Those are crystal lizards, and then every single soul
game. He just missed a crystal lizard, did he really? Oh.
If I go back and come back, then we'll let me spawn.
Oh no, you have to quit the game, and then come back.
Yeah, they don't do men. They're not.
They don't respawn unless you want to be like, in-game section.
Yeah.
Hey. Okay. Three penis.
Oh, I have the drug this is the candy sign in front of the fucking... I didn't realize that.
Like there's like spots at the bottom of the thing. One of them should be like a sign,
one of them should be... Dark sign and a wave of white circlet?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Go on one of the key spots and then hit triangle to switch and then put a homeward bone on it.
Mm-hmm.
And then whenever you want to, like, you have at least 5 seconds, you can click on it and then you can respawn back at the last bonfire safely without it.
Well, so I just need to press that and go to homeward bone and select it.
I would also recommend you making one of those for binoculars. I think you can cast magic while
within the binoculars. Making one of the binoculars. Okay. You're trying that now.
The book sign.
Once you get further,
I'll use. No, I cannot. I cannot use binoculars while using the magic.
It's so pretty. Do you like it? It's so pretty.
My artist alleyway. Spire. It's not in that, he's not accurate. I am ahead. You're in shurikens. I'm going this way. Ready? Doing it, my god. Ooh! Ooh, no, did you see that shit? Did you see the dodges? That was amazing. I'm out of luck, Zed. Luggage is free.
It's not only pretty cool. Eating it really is pretty cool.
Hey, buddy.
Hey,
come out of luck, Zed. No, what do I do? You find fire bombs in dead people's butts.
I would recommend going back to like. Don't use your homeward bone, just punch that out of the cushion. Go back to the.
Yeah, book that chair. I don't like that one either.
Go back to Firelink Shrine.
Oh god.
And. Level up once.
Mm-hmm.
And then go to the black.
Let me swap.
You want to know, yes, that's me. I'm very plagues. Sorry.
I'm going to put back the fucking Las Plagas thing again, aren't I? I cannot climb up ladder any faster, you lied to me. This isn't cool.
He's lying to you still. He's still a liar. He's a huge ass fucking liar. He's the biggest liar I've ever met in my entire life. Ow! He's hurting me! Why are you so mean to me? You didn't hit the chair, you hit me!
It's not even hitting you.
abusive. I don't like this. Oh my god, stop.
I mean, you do like it. I think you're like
no.
Kinky shit. You're gonna make Noah buy whips and chains, aren't you?
No.
You're gonna tell him to tie you up.
Oh.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's name. Very well.
A dirty coffee cup.
Then touch the
Noah
darkness
your daddy.
Within me. Take nourish.
Ew! No! Jesus Christ! Oh, God.
Just confirm if Noah is definitely not your daddy.
How put that level in your health? He doesn't react either. Usually he reacts to this shit.
I think he's enjoying it. Your woman's like being made fun of instead of him.
He just shook his head smiling now, so maybe he is.
May the flames guide thee.
Or maybe he thinks that he is your daddy.
I'm going to like leave. I will get up and I will leave.
Leave? You know what's happening? I'm going to the fucking retired blacksmith who was supposed to be. I would trust him as far as I could throw.
What needs smith in this day?
What am I doing?
A lot as to slack.
Yeah.
Pretty, oh, be careful.
It's my look there.
And it makes it so you can't get hit as much, but if you allot it to make it 2 and 2, then you should be pretty good until you get more
blasts. Yeah, now I got 2 of each. Why did
also,
I get a...
Get
what? What?
At the bonfire on the shrine, see if it says burn bone marrow.
Burn undead bone shard. No undead bone shards in the inventory.
Never mind. At some point, you get plus one.
Do I want to consume the soul, a large soul of a deserted corpse? So I can eat all of them. Eat them all. I have never. Sure. Too late now. I've already done it. So, I hold those.
Welcome home,
you
should speak. Very well. Then touch the taken up.
The one whose feet isn't touching
farewell,
the plot.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I'll show you. Where is she again? It's one of her. Feet out of the floor. Feet out of the floor.
Yes, her. Her. It's always been her. It's always been her.
She's a bitch. I don't like it.
Ah, well, have fun.
Oh, I could go out and kill things and get souls, but I'm just gonna sit here on my fat ass and make other people do it for me. And then gives them shitty quality. She has a bed. Oh, it's not a bed. The
pair of those. Oh, yeah, that one.
She reminds me of that stupid druggie in Fallout 4. Dude, did you tell that little bitch to stop her drug habit? You done that?
Oh. Oh, I love her. She's my favorite. I'm gonna marry her. Why?
She's not talking about...
Oh, Madame Curie, the ugly one. Okay, never mind.
Curie's a companion.
Stupid Kate,
freaking...
you're talking about Kate, all the red hair.
No, not Kate. The fucking stupid old woman you meet at the start of a game who wants her chem so she can see the future. Yeah.
Yeah.
One, the woman who owns Dogmeat.
She doesn't own Dogmeat. Dogmeat's owned by nobody.
Dogmeat's her dog.
No, she did. No.
Yeah, I refuse. No, I'm so fat, but like, I have a shell. I just noticed. It's weird. see on the stream, I have like a perfectly flat surface, like where my nipples would be.
What?
Can you see it? You know what I'm on about?
I see it. What, is he flat chested?
No, it's like a shelf on my chest. I could like put coins and shit on it.
You got an awkward baby. You got awkward babies.
I can buy a.
That's not a training
bra. I could buy a heels.
I guess we'll keep 1 8 ball, but it.
Is FP magic?
Oh. By the. You can't use the dealer.
I need to do what? Oh, I need more miracles.
You're not cool enough in miracles.
Buy the white soapstone.
Where am I looking? I don't see a white soapstone anywhere. A soapstone. Oh, what? Why? Leave white co-op summon sign. So I need that so I can do a co-op.
We need that so that people can summon you for co-op. So eventually, when Fernando and Noel and I help you in the game, you can be summoned by us. So that you can
he's
help
making
us
party
do the
sounds.
Level.
I don't think he's happy.
Buy my shit. That was the whole hour.
Is there a catalyst that looks pretty good?
What's a catalyst?
Your mom looks pretty good.
A spell. I've got the Bowen Debt or the Heal Aid.
No, those are spells.
What's the catalyst? What's a catalyst?
A catalyst is like a staff.
Is it like a make of care? That
there are two types of magic in the game. There's sorcery and miracles.
I can buy a fire stick. Oh, I got the sorcerer's staff. I think that's what I already have. I've got a wait, where is it? I got a longbow. What did I pick that up? I got a cleric, I got a sorcerer staff and a cleric sacred chain.
Ah.
Sorcerer staff is a better spell buff than the cleric's chain. I don't know what the cleric's chain is about.
I'm looking up early catalyst, you can get that pretty good.
What's a catalyst? Why are you saying me? Oh, there, I see what it is now.
It's scientific. A catalyst is like a chemical reaction that goes faster. Oh, no, it's a thing that makes a chemical reaction go faster. Catalyst.
Also, it's a big American cat.
A Cadillac.
That's what I said. No one wants me to get
so
a Cadillac so that I can kill more people.
Okay. What's that song that goes big flat Cadillac?
I don't know, nor do I want to.
Oh my god! You still have like chocolate cake in your mouth. You had a piece of chocolate cake in your mouth for like the past 3 hours.
What?
He has a piece of chocolate cake in his mouth, like poopy. He's had it in his mouth for a long time. Now he's picking his nose. Stop picking your nose! What the fuck is that? What do you want? No, you can't have my boobs. It's mine.
What is happening?
You either grow your own pair. Took me years.
God, no, I already had some to spare.
Yeah, here he has kind of a little bit. Like, well. I'm trying to think of friends we had that are like flat as swords. I can't think of anyone.
Me.
We probably have boobs. We probably have nose boobs.
I don't think so. I'm skinnier than Noah.
That's hard to believe. Noah's really skinny.
I'm just chubby. I'm not chubby.
He used to be really freaking skinny.
Man, I stand here boxes and boxes and boxes and boxes of you.
Cause you're a chubby chaser, you're trying to make him fat.
I'm not a chubby chaser, I can't say that. I know that's really shallow. I'm not fat at all.
You're very shallow.
I'm not shallow, I just have a bad time.
So if you found somebody that was super duper awesome, you're like, this is the best person ever, this person is perfect, except they're fat, would you not date them? Oh my god, you're awful!
I don't know!
You can fucking work out with them and shit, it's not like it's the end of the world.
I'm not working out.
Sound like my ex. You're awful.
Who's your ex?
Some superficial piece of shit. I used to weigh like 160 pounds.
You say you used to weigh like 160 pounds?
Yeah!
I don't believe you.
And she didn't like me because I'm like that. But I lost a lot of weight. But that's not really a good thing because I didn't lose it.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm stuck.
He's gonna help you.
I'm probably gonna go to bed, to be honest. Yeah.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Sleep is for the week. Here.
Not one boss. Can we do it tomorrow night? I can play longer tomorrow night.
I just got to play.
No, my fault. You have a significant other who you have to share things with.
Just beat the boss with him. That's it.
Well, what do I get?
Progress.
Oh no, one more.
What was lost?
The beast of Boreal. The valley beast of Boreal.
Put it in that disc. That's okay. You did that yesterday. When I tried to find like Fallout, I was like, where is it?
Is Noah one of those people? Are you one of those people, Noah?
Not one of those people.
It puts discs back in the wrong place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have a very warm bed. Okay, I'm starting at Dark Souls. Why does Fernando have to go to? Why is that raining? Today sucked. No, not that. I'm talking about the day at work.
Why did it suck?
There's a freaking manager quit in the middle of the day.
You were?
I don't know. One of our managers walked out.
Oh.
It wasn't even a real manager, it was like a team leader who's like a manager in training. They fucked up the whole, like, we were able to catch up, but like, goddamn. Like, we were behind the entire day.
My behavior is illegal. You have to give notice if you can't leave.
You have to give notice too, but I don't know what exactly they do if you just walk out and quit.
Because you're not under contract.
Yeah, they would be.
So they could sue.
I'm pretty sure that.
Sue it.
I have no idea what the fuck was right here. I'm sure they can. I mean, at the very least, there should be like a fine. Okay. Callum.
What?
Go and hit start.
I have hit start.
Go all the way to the gear and click system.
Headphone system.
And then go to the one all the way to the right. Not the one where it shows your character's face, the one next to it, versus, you know, it's online settings, it's a cross-region play, put matchmaking on, put password matching to all lowercase word dick, D-I-C-K, summon sign visibility, restricted voice chat, restricted, those ones don't matter. This launch setting, I don't know if you want to ever be invaded, but I guess launch setting, play online. If you ever don't want to play online, then just, you know, before you go into the start of the game, just go and change that to play offline. Okay. But as long as cross-region play is set to on, then we're good. And then password matching, once again, set to dick.
Okay, now what?
Now... Second.
Do I need to use my Imba?
Do I need to go to the...
Travel somewhere.
Yeah, the tower on the wall, the one, the most recent bonfire.
I'm waiting. It's a great machete. I want a great machete.
No, not that. I'm fine with that. I was honestly just planning on, like, just quietly playing, like, while before I go to bed. I wasn't expecting Cal to get the game today. Okay. You don't want to use these too often, so if this doesn't work, then we're just, you know, not going to try this. But use your Ember that you can do online play.
Dude.
And then tell me when you need to use it. And just wait by the... Okay. Just wait right there. I'm putting down my summon sign right in front of the bonfire. And you should hear the noise, but it will appear. It should be like a glowing gold sign on the ground and it says Cassius. Yep, there it is.
How did what?
Why are you just looking at it? It's in front of the bonfire.
This is Cassius.
Yeah, it's me. My character's name.
Why are you a calculator?
That's Cassio. Cassius is an actual name.
But a calculator.
No. Well, you'd probably be mad at Fernando. His name is literally Ashes, but in lowercase. No uppercase or anything. So you're gonna be assisted by Cassius and Ashes.
I can't see it, got it.
Oh my god, your name's actually Shinika Shine. Ah. So, if you got a big giant sword, you can get this, and you can do this.
So that's not that big.
I'm pretty sure I have
a video. That's what Machine Show used
to be. I'm Cloud from Final Fantasy.
Why do I want to do that?
I don't know.
I can do this.
I wonder if I can drop. I want to test something.
Drop magic stuff. I want magic stuff. Give me it.
I'm looking to see if I can drop something.
How do I do animations? Like, how do I be like, look at me, I'm a person.
Tell me if. Alright, can you see that?
See what? Who we're looking for? I'm on fire. I use more embers while I get more health, while I become more ashes.
Can you see that?
I see a sword on the ground with a shield leaning next to it.
Pick
up item. It's a long sword.
You can. Okay. So I can give you stuff. So I have the Heretic Staff, the Storyteller Staff. Those are the only two I have. So until you find the doesn't really have Here you go. Use that for now. And then I don't really need. Give me 1 second. What?
I like that.
I'm giving you this because I don't use it anymore.
Heretic staff, yay! Night shield, yay! All the things I can't use a character. I need more physical. So 63 minus and there's a 25. Does that mean that I'm not strong?
Nope. That being said, it's not particularly good. Everybody suggests that you just level up the staff that you start with. Anyways.
Gotta level up a dope.
You can't really use it. You have to two-hand it in order to actually use it, I think. But you...
I'm able to use the same effect if you're present with your boots, unless we're with both hands. Yep, I can two-hand it. Maybe you can shield anyway. Boom!
Well, I'll see how that works. Anyways, yo.
What are we doing?
Nah.
Where we go? Where's Tubi? This is a shitty step. I don't like it. There's less damage than my old one.
The other one.
Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm using a different attack. I'm using my solar eyes. I got a nice crossbow.
Oh, okay, that's good.
I'm gonna equip crossbow. I'm gonna equip your stuff. I don't like it. I can't. Give me shitty stuff.
Alright, I actually could give you some armor, maybe. What?
When it says unable to use effectively, that just means it won't do as much damage as it could. What is that? I can't attribute requirement. I can't, it's like the first one. The bottom
left.
You can't
have people like you fat shaming.
Not fat shaming. People can be fat, we can be fat. I just don't find fat people sexually attractive.
This is an item that you could totally wear.
I'm gonna stay in black.
Also, since I already have one of these, I'm going to be a bitch and give this to you.
I'm so glad I removed the nuts from how you got serious. Now you gotta add your own.
No, this mask that you gave me is shit.
But it's a skull.
But it's like my helmet, but except worse in every way. Everything is wet besides
the
way.
Oh, look at the scroll story.
I like being back on night.
Okay.
What's this thing? You left like a life ring. Yay! How do I use it?
Hold on.
Can I put two on? I can't have two, can I? I already have a life ring.
Started with one? Oh, never mind. Give that back.
What if I don't want to? Oh, no, how?
Never mind, just keep it. You're fine.
How do I drop it? I don't want it. I don't want your dirty ass.
Come on.
Go drop it. I'm gonna throw it down.
Before we get invaded. You hit leave selected, and then you hit X, and then you hit triangle.
So don't do the scat. Leave selected.
Leave selected, and then hit X, and then hit triangle.
This isn't working. You lied to me.
There you go.
I did it, yay!
Boss, if you want to make progress to, like, other things.
Yeah, I'm well open. I want to level up so I can use my crossbow. I'll be a ranger. Kimura! No, be careful, one of them is crazy.
Oh,
I had to re-stab, so I should go. I got a rock jet.
Yeah, okay.
I get points for it. Points means prizes. Where did we go? Oh, where are we going? Where are we going today, Miss Wizzle?
We're going to have...
We're going to see how calculated in that. Is this a sponsored episode?
Yeah.
I want to go this way. I want to get the guy who was in here that was beating up chairs.
Where is he? Where's the guy who pointed at you and made fun of your name?
He didn't make fun of me, he was just beating up chairs. He was in here. There he is, he's coming through. Hey, guy. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Get a lot of help. A big shield.
Don't run away.
I'm not running away, I'm a big boy now. Shank him in the back. Yay.
I thought you were full.
I got some mana from him.
I killed all the things and you should go in here.
I hear something fucking bumbling around still. Oh, man. They're doing everything before I can find it. Does this one have those big fat bats on back there? I think they're like big fat people with shields. And this isn't a fog wall. It's fine. I'm really surprised I didn't comment on how I've like, downloaded every single thing I found, like little.
I've noticed.
It was one I didn't because it was relevant.
Why?
I got a sword. I found it. This box that I work up.
Because there's lots of enemies that are in hiding.
There's one down there, I can see it. I got a green blossom. Find a red one, I can make an herb spray. Hey, look at dude. Half big spin.
Oh,
hey,
you can
extract
them from there. Here, I'll go down there.
I need to drink some loot there first before I can see something.
Out
You even made a doggy. Doggy now he's still alive. I got him.
Oh, no, no, no.
Dog wouldn't die. He had no health. He couldn't kill him. I got a key.
Yeah, that's the key you need.
I need a bike ship. You're broken everything. You got an Estus shard.
The physics can't take it. Oh, good. Yes, I'm going to go. The way you pick your blacksmith and you get more Estus.
Yay. I'm guessing you can't see the items that I see.
No, I can't.
So, I need to look around for shit. How come your guy's like anorexic?
No, I made him skinny, but I didn't mean to make him. I don't know if the armor, honestly.
Oh, it's some wedding. You where? We have enemy. From where?
Yeah. I already went that way.
This is where we came from.
Yes, and now we go back.
Not far back. Back the ladder.
You might want to heal once.
I need to go to a... Can I set a bonfire with you here or no? Wait, wait, wait. There's a
thing. Where did you go? Where did you wander off to?
There's a little thing down there that I need to murder.
No, there's not.
Is it already dead? There's a little...
No.
Kicked off
the room. Where are you?
The little glowy slug thing. We're going back. How far back are we going?
Back. The very beginning.
Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm using the stream to find you. You're like a lost child. Okay, we're not really going back to the very beginning. We are going back. Yeah.
No, saying, can I spit? If I use a bonfire, will it make you leave?
You can't use a bonfire while I'm here, but if I leave. If I leave, then, if I leave, then you can use a bonfire and you summon me. So if you ever feel like doing that, then tell me. Oh, Count, don't let them leave. Whatever you do, you want to do this. Wait, 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 wait. There you go. Little fucking bastard.
I could see him from up there. What was that?
Yeah, but those are exploding barrels, so he was gonna throw a thing at you and blow you up. He's gonna try to blow you. You don't want him to dumb you and like kick to death, do you?
Mm-hmm.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
She probably don't have any like ball of who does stuff to her. Her multiple sex organs. Hey, I found a gag.
They say girls with brown hair can't wear jeans.
Hey, look, it.
Who said that?
I found the scarecrow now.
Ah.
Send him back to your.
You know, do you know? No, you're from far away. You must be some remarkable. Below the high wall is not the home of any lord, just an old woman. Please.
Oh my god.
Give her this ring. I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
Grant request.
Very well. I humbly... I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
I don't have any magic. Where is he?
I don't know.
Do you know where we are?
I don't know.
Alright.
Be careful. If they kill you, you die.
I get it, that. That's that. What happens when die. You get killed. Can I hide?
I have no idea where the fuck they are.
Will we recognize them when we see them?
Yes, they're a glowing red demon spirit. They look like us, but they're red. God, I'm gonna protect you from fucking from a player. This is why I wanted to get through the area as fast as possible.
Where is he? I don't like this.
Well, if you run ahead of me, you'll probably get killed by them, so please don't do that.
Did I drink my Estus flask? Ahead of you. Ran out of dome and turned around. I'm out of blue berserk. Kind of lost you. You got a leather.
You've gone a lie.
You didn't go down my ladder. You lied to me.
I have no clue where they are.
Will they leave?
No.
Do they like have a set time to come murder us?
No. Same, no idea where they are. I'm not very good at fighting them when.
How often have you been in
there? I have to worry about protecting.
So you're gonna shoot me in the butt. I can see him, he's behind us! You was gonna shoot me in the butt.
Okay, it's just a lower level. Calm, get away from them.
He just needed to kill himself. Oh,
they're
no.
Okay with.
Run, Maria, run!
Yeah, they needed to kill himself.
Maria, run!
Where'd he go?
Where down there, want? But we're not going down there.
Maria!
Oh yeah. He's coming back up. I wish I had some magic to, like, I got one left.
Put us on, Maria.
Now I'm back away.
Maria, no.
Now I'm back away.
I'm back in it, way.
Don't go that way, you stupid cow.
I died. You told me to back away. I did not know if it was a massive fall there. I'm new to this game!
Also, is that nice or no?
Yes.
You tell your boyfriend to stop being mean to me.
He's mean to me too, man. That's why I don't like when he plays video games.
I'm not mean to you.
You turn vicious when you play video games.
So you just admitted that you're being mean to me.
Now you have to deal with
Brad. Yeah. Okay. So can I summon you again? No.
Yeah, so you have to use another ember.
I have several.
Okay.
I have
weak. Use it, and I'll be nice to you and drop like.
Yay! I am an ember.
Next
mover.
Time that happens, please don't like. Huddle around me in the middle of a corridor. You huddled around me in the middle of a corridor when you're a magic user.
I didn't have any magic left.
Anyways, it should reappear.
In the same place.
You're trying to encourage them to play same the place. Game by being mean. You realize that.
It's okay. That was his first invasion anyways. That's probably one of the better lessons of those spatial awareness.
I wonder why Calendero plays cartoons.
Oh my god, Judy. You antagonize people.
I don't antagonize. I'm just trying to get through your thick skull that you need to stop.
That is literally antagonizing.
You never stop.
Can summon Cassius.
Oh wait, I've gotten rid of it.
I'm grab
you, unable to summon Cassius. Why'd you get rid of it? I was summoning you. What's the tea bag?
Okay.
How can I vouch?
We'll do it tomorrow.
I don't want to do it tomorrow.
tomorrow. What don't you want to do tomorrow?
I wanted to do laundry today.
I want to wash the curtains.
As long as you're
blood. I don't know who's blood is.
Why are you so sharp?
Why would I do that?
Why are you so sharp?
I don't.
Why are you so sharp?
I'm not short.
You are. But you're sharper than mine.
You think you're fat?
Yeah, probably.
You're sharp.
Actually, wait, your
ankles. Oh, yeah, before we do.
Ankles, go. You have an ankle. You have bingo wings.
What's
that? Bingo wings, uh-huh. You know what bingo wings are? You Google bingo
no,
wings.
No, I'm not UK.
Bingo wings is when, like, fat women have abs, so fat women lift them up, their fat sags, and it looks like a wing. It's generally bingo
there
players.
There you go.
Aww,
no, you don't have those. You don't even know what they are.
You don't have bingo wings, Judy. You're not fat enough for bingo wings.
Judy, bingo wings are what old people have.
Fat old people.
Okay, well, I have them.
No, you don't.
What?
Can I
you
shank
don't have
this
bingo
back?
Wings.
No, he's gonna kill me! Yeah! That's how you beat him to death.
That's what we were supposed to do to the fucking, the one guy, but you ran away from him in the middle of a, like,
you
a
told me to run away!
No,
did
in
you,
the middle of a corridor,
you
just kind of like ran.
Did you see the video I posted in group chat a while ago? Like the various video game clips, and some of them were Dark Souls. When I said, you didn't tell me I could play as a Pope. Did you watch it, Judy?
Yeah, I remember now.
Did you see the clip where the two people stabbed that guy in the back and I kicked him off the wall?
Yeah, I did that. Like, the very first day I played Dark Souls 3, I actually did that, and it was the coolest thing in the world.
In the book.
Okay.
In the book. The book is about Elijah.
You need help.
I'm running away, I can't help it from running away. How magic seems to be doing less now that you're here? Hey!
I get like...
There's my soul. Where is it I fell off? Down there.
As far as stuff that we could do now, there's an item here.
I got a light crossbow. Can I use it?
There's an item right here.
Where?
The ball, huh?
Right down there.
I know you're fat, clumsy, but go ball.
Black firebomb. Hey look, it's the dude. Can't lock on the dude anymore.
Don't waste any magic.
Well, because he had to kill, so you did.
Not particularly, but he is more of he's one of the more difficult enemies to fight.
What if I have to like take pot shots from up here? Let us know.
You're gonna probably miss a lot.
Why?
Yeah.
Because you can't aim for him. How good you are. Well, now he's like stuck down there.
Can't aim with him anymore.
Fine. I can go down there.
Playing the game.
Nothing really. You act like I'm a complete fucking asshole.
Whee! I don't get it, so... The enemy's not-
He was so many things.
He was so whiny.
Gosh. I can, you just you instigate, like...
He poked his hand up his butt.
Yeah. Were you really looking at that the whole time I was fighting that guy?
No, I was looking at a, I was looking at the text. I got a wing. I got another ember.
Ah, yeah. You do know that by me giving you 3 ember, you are now in debt to me, right? You owe me like 10.
No. No, no, I don't. You can't make me pay.
I don't know, I'll just get summoned by you and I'll do everything I can to aggro enemies and lead them to you. Or yeah. I'll get Fernanda to do that if you stop summoning me. Now you wanna go over here.
No scope! Oh, did you see me no scope at Doug earlier when I was streaming? I was like shooting magic yes. And my lock on disappeared, so I was.
Ow, come over here. Look at a shortcut.
So
you'll look at that in a second. I just don't want him to get killed by enemies that are over there.
I'm a big girl now, Noah. I'm a very big girl. Whoa! Yeah. Mm-hmm. I hurt myself.
No, he lost like 25% of his health though.
I'm like, okay.
Your plumber does nothing to impact.
Yeah, I need to jump to get that item.
The better you are, the small damage you get.
I want to get this. How do I get it? Nice and good one jump.
Oh no!
I didn't make a jump!
What?
Oh, I didn't take any more damage. I'm getting all the souls. Are you killing things? I got like 5,000 and a half souls now. Pretty cute.
I didn't realize that you were trying to go get that thing, but you...
I was
watching a stream failing miserably at jumping to it.
You can't get it, can you?
Pretty fat.
You there. Almost died. Can you please heal?
I did not heal me very much.
Twice.
I'm out of healing flasks.
That's why I'm trying to get you to the shortcut before somebody gets summoned, so you can, like...
Okay, the shortcut to another bonfire, is that what it is?
There were guys here.
The guy had the green blossom.
Well, green blossoms are actually really useful.
Yeah, but, like... My own original strength, my own original power for kill.
This is very dangerous.
You
are like
this. It was not dangerous. It's a contraption. It's Fisto!
Thank you for your enthusiasm.
Well. Keep looking up and going,
hey, this Jesus.
In the book. Oh no, 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 you see this. It's very important. Let's kill that guy. Move back.
I need help.
Yep, come look.
It ruined the flow.
In the book. I'm gonna.
It would ruin the flow of the game if it didn't clip through things.
Oh, with the flow, okay.
Like, occasionally you can do it.
No, we don't need to kill this guy. I never killed him. He doesn't need to kill. He's fine. He's cool with it. Need a bird. Need a bird.
Now I gotta count. Wait before you kill this guy.
I got a stand up belt.
Oh my god.
Do me the bird. That wasn't. You didn't even kill him!
Yeah, no, this thing is pathetic. Ah! I want you to get this weapon.
Let me drop it for him.
No, got a head. Is this a doorway that will be a thing at some point?
Where?
Where?
No.
There's gonna be a doorway at some point else. It's a pretty bit of fact.
There won't be a doorway.
I'm
you sure
trying.
You can't go through walls? I feel like you should be able to go through
the
wall. No?
Yeah.
You were able to do it in last Dark Souls game.
There's only a couple. They're not a lot of them, but like, you can usually tell which ones are.
Are they ones that. Like, oh, wibbly wobbly.
Alright.
When did I refill one of when did I refill my Estus flask?
When you kill certain enemies.
Really?
Yeah. Sometimes I think after a certain amount of enemies kill it recharges.
So what you're saying is that I should keep stabbing people in the butt.
Yep.
What you're going to do is
Whoops.
Go back to you go down the elevator.
I sent it down without me. I don't go through it.
That's why these levers are here. What you're gonna do is go back up there.
Mm-hmm.
Kill myself.
Why?
I'm dead.
So that he can be. So that he can summon me. Over by that bonfire, and we're going to try to make a run for the boys. Because now we've done everything here.
My teammate Cassio is useless and killed himself. Here he goes, eat the Warfly and I'm sitting down at Warfly. I stopped sitting down.
Have you noticed that you have more health now?
A bit. I thought that was because I was on fire.
No, I meant because the Ember. You have like 25% more health.
Yeah, I'm on fire.
Slow that.
Where's that? Anywhere. Man, I can't shoot arrows at me anymore. Where's your little summony thing?
Thank God. It's all gone now. I love you. Stop. I put my summon sign down, by the way.
Where?
Right next to the bonfire.
Where?
Right next to the bonfire. It'll show up in a second.
I ain't seeing it. We need to put it somewhere better. Put it away.
It'll show up in a second.
How long does it take to go up?
I don't know, the last time I got rid of it, it showed up.
I ain't seen
shit. Sit at the bonfire. Not you, the other one. No, sit at the bonfire. Sit on the bonfire.
Why?
Got it. Just do it.
It doesn't do anything.
It might.
Doesn't.
Yes, might try it.
That's just a thing that your mind thinks.
Try it.
I did it, I didn't do anything.
Go bonfire.
Yeah. Kill this guy again.
Yeah, put another one down a little further away. There's like four in this.
Where are you going? Okay.
Alright. What I'm gonna do is go like fight your way back down to the elevator.
Mm-hmm.
And go down the elevator.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, you down the elevator.
You're not even using the term bum rush, right?
Oh, you always use it.
Bum rush is when you like get a lot of people to rush somebody.
I went down the elevator. I ran past it.
Okay, well, me and Toho are using the bum rush.
Now where do I go?
Okay, just wait right down there. I'm putting my summon sign down there. Like at the foot of the elevator.
I'll be right there. You're standing.
I broke a thing in the room. I don't know if I summon you because clearly you're not confident. Because this is summon. You died. Didn't die. You died.
I'm gonna commit suicide, it's different.
Yep, still there. Is there anything like underneath the elevator or just the bottomless pit, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Why went to that? Why not just like say here's the elevator? Stops here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not seeing no text on the floor.
Hit start, go to settings, and then quit to the main menu, and then reload the game. See if that reestablishes our settings.
How do I quit the main menu? Okay, I had to save it.
Remember what? Do you remember when I told you to go to the menu to go and check your online statuses?
What do I have to do? Just go and play online and matchmaking? What? Just quit game?
No, it just goes. Yeah, you just go hit quit game, go to the main menu, and then just hit continue, and it will respawn you back at that where you were just standing.
Yeah. Check the logos again. That is part of that. That's a thing. Continue.
Tell me when you've loaded in, and I'll put my summon sign back on.
I have loaded in, you can put your summon sign back down. I can see it, it is media player. I can summon cast you over a computer calculator.
Wow, that was fast.
Behind it. Yeah. Okay.
Don't heal quite yet. Okay. All right. This way. Yeah, we're gonna wanna be careful because there are these guys.
Okay, eliminating one at a time. Going to magic move a bit.
Indeed.
Wait, well, I'm going to Moses now.
That one. Okay, don't use the map. I got this. We don't want to kill that guy. You'll get bonfire if you kill him.
Okay. Dead people from the intro. Tony, I had a bonfire. Praise for close range battle.
Which one?
Illusion ahead.
What the fuck?
No, it wasn't an illusion wall. How do I go through it?
Where?
Yeah.
Where is it saying that?
Yeah. These messages say vision of illusionary wall and illusion ahead. Are they trolling me? So is there going to be a bonfire in here once we kill the thing?
What the
what?
Hell?
What? What's up?
Alum?
What? I'm here.
Do you see an enemy over there?
No.
Oh. I thought that was you. You scared me.
I'm still there. Where's it going for?
I can't move past here.
Why not? Got a wall of smoke.
No, I just can't move past here. It's a wall of fog. I will wait my chance.
How far do I have to go?
Don't worry, you're fine. Fine.
I have to run up to the fader and touch the tree.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
So, there's gonna be a lot of dodging. Just dodge when it gets close to you and try to stay towards his butt.
I can't always put it. It's okay. A big ball of smoke. Exclamation point. Peer over the cliff and hold up the banner.
Alright, now go to the Firelink Shrine from that bonfire.
Praise the sun and then gorgeous view. And I'm not in inventory. Oh, I can't read this fucking thing. There are so many bloodstains here.
The people like to commit suicide.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
What a weirdo. Let's go shit in GTA.
Okay. We'll go to Firelink Shrine.
Firelink Shrine, I had to go back there. I can't see it.
Because you can only summon people when there's a boss in the area. And there aren't any bosses in the area. Well, actually, maybe you can. Maybe.
Isn't the dragon a boss?
No, it's a mini boss. Yeah. When you go back to Firelink Shrine, like turn around so you can look up, and you'll see, like, look up and look at the big throne in the middle of the room, and the throne, like, left of the one at the top, you'll see like this little tiny old-looking child.
Yeah.
Just go climb the stairs, and then go and drop onto the like. On like, right there, and talk to the fucking dude.
Hold out and kindled.
And I don't know if you've picked up the transposing kiln, but if you have, he'll say that he can totally give you the transposing kiln.
Look not in bewilderment as I say.
I picked up what?
I linked the fire long ago.
Transposing kiln.
Becoming the lord of cinder. If substantiation
the
be
the thing
thy
that
want,
makes it so you can turn the boss demon souls into weapons.
This sad cadaver. No need to be calm. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the so it is. I became a lord of cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Now,
I don't have that thing.
Do not be away over long.
Now what do I do?
You can't talk to him and give him that?
I can talk to him, but I can't give him anything.
Okay. So yeah. When you get that, you'll get that soon, I think. I don't know when, but soon.
So now what?
And now you can use those souls to level up. Just don't, like, eat the soul of the Boreat Demon or anything, though, because you totally can't get that back.
I only got two souls. I got a soul of the Zerg card and a large soul of the Zerg card. I have, like, 7,000 souls, I think-ish. Probably not that many. This bitch, why should she keep moving? She should be
welcome killed. Home, speak. Ashen, saw Ashen. Very well, then touch the ignite.
What do I want to level up? Are you back in?
Your health is pretty okay. I would say get your sorcery, your intelligence to level 20.
Done that.
And then afterwards. Dexterity to 15, or,
what is attunement? Is that how much
attunement
magic?
Attunement is how many spells you can equip.
Equip? What is it that affects how much mana I have?
I'll kick your ass. I'll kick your ass. I'll kick my own ass.
No, they said I'm gonna need your help. So what
does the attunement do? It dictates how many spells you equip at one time.
Well, what dictates how much mana I have? Is that intelligence?
Patches.
You don't know, do you?
Are you asking me to do attunement?
No.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Attunement slots 3. Yeah, totally.
Well, no, that's...
What are you asking, Callum?
What do I level up to get more mana?
Attunement.
Ah, thank you. Difficult enough.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, I got my mana. Mana. I can do all the magics.
I got things in a pretty chill guy, but one of my early battle offerings has me admitting that I like to die, and the only and not marked as essential because I idolize you and you dismiss me. There's a random possibility that I'll actually try to kill myself. I did not know that.
You know what?
Personality, he's just.
Well,
as
who?
I think I'm gonna get a beard. Do I need to equip game fodder set after that?
I've done nothing until I know I can trust you because I'm
talking.